not even on.
I always do this. I seriously. Okay, let's restart.
They
that.
Got to like okay. pretend.
Hi guys. par for course for the streams. I left the mic on mute so you didn't hear our introduction. But it's starting now. Everyone can hear us.
Hey,
you can hear us.
You can hear us too.
What was that? Was that us or was that them?
That was my headset. That's a little too loud. hi everyone. Thanks for joining. To our second edition of Life is Strange, episode 2, live stream with the voice actors. Joining us today, we've got Hannah Tell, who plays Max Caulfield. We've got special guest, Deanne Hutton, who plays Kate Marsh. And we've also got Nick Schreiner over there, who plays the lovable Nathan Prescott.
So lovable.
So lovable. So guys, let me know in chat if you guys can hear and see everything okay. I'll be making adjustments as we go, but it sounds like everything's okay, hopefully. So just a couple of housekeeping items. We will be streaming the entire second episode of Life is Strange, featuring the awesome actors. Throughout the chat, I'll also be doing some raffles for some promotional items, which we'll show you in a second. Actually, I'll show you right now. So we made these really cool goodies. It is a Chloe necklace via the Square Enix Members Rewards Program, and we'll be raffling those off. And Nick, if you can grab me a record, the one on top without the signatures. And we also have these Life is Strange vinyl records that will have our awesome actors signed for you when we're done with the stream. Last but not least,
smooch too.
There it is.
Whoa!
Smooch.
And a smooch from Nick. Last but not least, September is Suicide Awareness Prevention Month, and we, as you guys can see at the top of the bar over there, we are raising donations for the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention. So if you guys go to the link that's going to be posted in chat and donate whatever you guys can, that would be much appreciated, especially considering the context of Life is Strange and a lot of characters, and especially in this episode, we felt it was appropriate to see what we can do with our resources here.
Yeah, thanks in advance.
Yeah, thank you guys so much. This is a really awesome cause.
And I think that's it for the housekeeping items. Let's see. Deanne, have you played this game yet?
I've played a bit of episode 1.
Okay.
And I've watched episode 2, like, on YouTube, because I was like, how did this turn out? But that's it.
Okay.
So, let's keep Kate alive.
Hashtag, no spoilers.
No spoilers.
Yeah, so guys, if you could please don't put any spoilers in chat. That would be much appreciated, because we do have a lot of players who have played the game, obviously, but there also are a lot of new players who are viewing our stream.
And so, new players sitting at this table.
Oh yeah,
I haven't played it either.
Oh yeah,
Hannah and I left off. We haven't played. I haven't played.
You I haven't played since the last episode.
Since we played,
so we've been eagerly waiting to stream episode 2.
Because we had a little bit of trouble with the first episode. It's not easy to navigate the characters.
Luke was saying, don't get help from you guys, so bear with us if we get a little stuck.
It might take a while.
So nervous.
well, we tried to play it last time where there was like this thing with a bucket and you have to navigate and you have to use the you have to go back in time, right? It was hard.
It was hard. I would have never figured that out unless they told us the answer.
Yeah. I feel like we cheated. I feel like I remember it that we got it right on our own, but
did I don't know if we did.
That's true though.
You're rewriting your memories.
Yeah, that's it. That's how a lot of my memories work.
Cool, guys. Also, one last thing. We have a special guest in chat. The username is Mag Vegeta, who is actually the game designer in Europe right now.
I was just talking about it.
Stream live.
So cool.
Alejandro, please say hi to everyone. Mag Vegeta.
Hello.
Hi, thanks for joining.
Hey,
thank you so much.
If you guys have any game design questions, please, by all means, direct it over to Alejandro. Mag Vegeta. Okay, cool. Well, let's start playing episode 2.
Do you want to start?
Play the game, yeah. Do it. Kick us off.
Get off to the end.
Start. Play episode.
Wait, but what is... Where's start?
Oh yeah,
I'm used to a thing that says start.
Right.
Right.
Well, what do you usually play with? Or?
Well, I don't know if I've ever seen this PlayStation.
That handsome guy.
Hey.
So yeah, just move down.
Out of time.
Oh. Guess this is where we start.
Yeah, kick things off.
Oh, actually, hold on. Look, I gotta switch to the other account that we played on. Give me a second, guys.
Oh, thank you guys for all of our technical issues and traffic.
Does that bring us through, like, does that pick us up? What does that mean?
That picks us up from episode
one. Oh, because we have a specific choices.
Yeah.
Yes.
Consequences.
That's right. This is Choose Your Own Adventure.
Yeah.
And we're already on the adventure. You're just jumping in.
Join in, guys. Hop on the train.
Yeah. Choo-choo. Oh, my gosh.
The life is... train. I'm so tired.
No, it's okay. Oh, she just flew in.
Tell them where you've been.
Yeah, tell us all in. What's been
I just flew in. I was in England and Scotland for the past like 8 days, and I flew in last night. It was like 20 hours of travel because I had to stop over in New York and then come over, and then I didn't sleep well last night. So this is gonna be so interesting.
It's okay. I'm
really. Today you'll be able to relax with 1,000 people watching us.
Yeah, super so calming.
Then on the Harry Potter tour.
Jelly.
That's so cool.
So fun, Harry Potter. I have so many pictures still to post. I'm just gonna be like,
I can feel it coming off of you still. Yes. It's still lingering.
Harry Potter is the Harry Potter. I want to say force, but then I'm mixing. Harry Potter force is strong with me. I can be a Jedi wizard.
Yeah, total Jedi wizard.
I have a lightsaber in my car. It's not a big deal.
Nice.
I forgot what the mode is.
You left it in your car?
Well, I work birthday parties, and I usually play Star Wars character every weekend, so I just leave it.
Oh my god, I have to show you a photo after.
No, I guess we'll
just I love Star Wars and cannot wait for this next
one. It's all good now.
Nice.
Oh, kick it off.
It's happening.
There's a Polaroid.
Oh man, this is...
I was using Polaroids when I was yonder, and it's not easy. It like goes off to the side, it has like different settings, but none of them seem to do what I want. Oh, I should...
Snooze it.
Is that the only option? Okay.
Oh my gosh, it started. Oh my god.
Don't make me even more nervous.
This is one of my favorite episodes to record.
Is there somewhere I tried to find the soundtracks at one point and like couldn't for some reason, but
it's clearly right here. Right
here it is.
It's clearly here.
Hold on, guys. I need to exit collectible mode. Sorry, I played the game once and I haven't had to do this again, so
sorry,
my apologies.
Looks good though.
No, it's okay.
Can you hand me the controller?
Yeah.
God, so unprofessional.
No, it's okay, because last time we had someone... This guy's doing, like, 4 jobs at once. Last time we had, like, a tech guy here that was, you know, streamlining everything, and he was just able to focus on hosting. And now he's, like, having to do 12 things at the same time.
That is a little low.
And we just make
it... Hold on, guys. I'm working. Okay, let's see. We can play episode 2, that one.
All
and
the
then
time.
Restart game from this chapter. Let me know if that's the correct option, guys. I want to make sure we're playing the game appropriately for all you
restart
guys.
Restart game.
Restart game.
They say go back and switch the profile.
Continue. Go back and switch the profile.
Lucky you're here.
Yeah. All of you.
Okay. Someone says just hit continue. All right.
Oh,
cool.
Someone wanted to tell you in the chat that there's the soundtrack on Spotify, like a playlist on Spotify.
Nice.
Okay. Because I was looking on like iTunes and. No,
okay, we continued episode 2.
Okay, here we
track.
Go! Woo.
We fell back asleep. We have to snooze again.
Oh man, that's what I did this morning. Hit the snooze.
Yeah, all I do is hit the snooze. It's like...
But like, who
you
does
know,
it?
I told Siri last night, I said, try to wake me up at 7.
Try
to wake me up at 7.
What does she say back?
She says, your 7 a.m. alarm is set.
Oh, uh-huh. Siri.
My Siri's actually a man voice, though.
Oh, whoa.
I have to pair more, but...
Look at the dance game.
This is such a good song.
Yeah, because I knew, like, you covered some of the songs. Wow. And I was
covered one, but I want to cover more, but they're
hard. I
want
to find it, so, well, if they're hard, then I'll never be able to do it. It's like basics over here.
Nah, you probably, it just takes time.
Get my ukulele out.
Dude, we should do one.
Yes. That would be cool. Really fun.
Ta-da!
I'm for real.
No,
life,
I.
Life is snooze.
Life is snooze. That's my life. I don't know.
Oh, out of time.
It looks so pretty.
Where's your covers?
It's too warm.
It's summer, no?
When you got legs like that, you don't cover them.
I always gotta have something.
Me too. I feel like unsafe.
Yeah, me too.
Something will attack me if I don't have this sheet on.
Well, you're really exposed.
Max looks pretty
sick. She kicked him off.
Restless sleeper.
So how did we end? Remember we was like a doe with the there was like a storm.
It was in the storm.
How did episode one end?
We backtracked to...
Yeah, we had to get storm. Around the log.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then the storm happened. And then...
She had just told Chloe.
She came back and talked to Chloe on the
Oh, yeah. I have no idea what happened at the end of
this. See, look. You could use rewind to catch a few more Z's.
She said she stayed up all night.
Yeah.
Why was she up all night?
She's probably hanging with Chloe.
Hanging with Chloe, and then they got stuck...
Do we get up?
Yeah. Girl, come on.
It didn't say what time it was.
You're talking about rewinding time so you can sleep
more. It's a cute shirt.
It's kind of like a snow leopard shirt.
With chicks. Okay. I guess that's where we're going.
Shower up.
Oh, I have to move.
Yeah. Well, cool room.
I'm really bad at navigating, so this is going to be funny. Let's look at our clothes. Oh. Yes.
That was me mimicking Victoria. Like, Max wouldn't really say that.
She's not yet.
Oh, nice. Man Ray? So what was it like recording all of the internal dialogue?
Really
stuff?
Hard.
Why was it hard? tell me about what.
Well, because there are hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of those lines.
Did you record all of those together? Or?
Mm-hmm. And it would just
because that's kind of the majority of your dialogue is internal, right?
It was just bam, 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 bam. We would do an A and B take for each line, and you know, I don't want them all to sound the same, and like. Mm-hmm. It was hard to know. I'd never done anything like that before, and like, you know, looking at an object.
Oh, we have to meet at the diner in 40 minutes.
Oh, a text. Don't get high, like, in my room. Max got stoned?
I can't remember
the last episode.
That's what happens when you get high.
I should have watched. I should have watched it again.
She got high, and then we chose to save her. Remember, because the stepdad comes home.
Oh yes, and we said we're interfering.
Yeah, yeah. We opened the closet. We came out the closet.
We took the blame for Chloe. I remember now. Okay.
Have we read all these?
Oh, that's
what it
was.
What's going on?
My camera. The more I text, the whoa.
I gave that guy.
Oh, and Warren got hit.
You damn right.
Okay.
You did.
Oh my gosh. Okay, and it's all coming back to me.
By Nick.
Tough guy. I'm gonna get more.
Oh,
and more
she's.
Tough.
This is her and Warren's conversation.
Yeah.
Gosh, what would it be like to have a guy text you back that much? Like, what?
It'd be a red flag. That's what it'd be like.
I mean, I'd be like, wow. Okay, let's get married. This is like.
Hit me up anytime.
An actual paragraph.
Okay. Let's see. We've got one from Victoria.
Oh, we got a text. No, do we have one from you?
By the way, thanks, Victoria. <friends. laughs>
What did you send her?
Victoria is
mom.
Mom.
Happy birthday. Oh. He's worried you're telling stories.
Oh,
call me ASAP.
You're talking about Nathan.
Mom, why would you doubt?
Don't
that
forget to
I'm
water the plant.
Truth.
Plant.
Oh yeah, Lisa.
Plant. Nothing from Kate.
So, okay, Victoria is Nathan's friend, right?
It is so cool.
Yes.
Having Chloe back in my life again. Oh, this is from the diary. Oh my gosh, it's October, just like it's almost October here.
Whoa.
You didn't get to see these before, right?
Okay, we borrowed Kate's book, or you borrowed
Kate's
book.
Oh, yes.
How do I phrase this?
I borrowed your book, and then, okay.
You have all the time in the world.
At least I'm trying to.
My parents looked at me on a loop.
Huh. So
you wanna crash a Halloween party.
Objective, I should take a shower.
Yes, I know that's what you need to do, dear.
This does not exist.
What?
Oh, this is when we find out that we have the power.
So this is what she saw in her dream. This is like where the lighthouse is crashing. There's a tornado.
Okay. Oh. Have we read all
that
this?
That was a very stressful time of the war. No, we haven't.
I mean, this is I'm just catching up. This is like a good summer.
Oh, this is a summer, huh?
Wow.
Eddie Prescott took a photo, came in freaking out, talking to himself.
Shot the girl.
Okay, cool.
Whipped out a gun.
Girl, but okay.
I love watercolors.
Well, when did I have time? When did she have time to draw?
Maybe that's why you were up late.
I was up late.
Look at that. That's a funny one.
Yeah, that's. Not
all those who wander lost.
But some are.
Right?
But others.
Sometimes you are.
Kick, flip, or die trying. I have a video of my little twin brother landing his very first kick flip.
Oh, that's so... Oh, man.
He was so... Oh, my God! I did it!
Yeah, okay, Richard was missing. Like, pregnancy test.
What is that? Oh, from Victoria?
Oh, no. This girl, Dana...
Oh, that's me. No, I'm Juliet. Just kidding.
It might be.
Snuck into Victoria's room on our laptop, right? Yeah. We were lying. That was when we were in the dorms. I remember that.
Oh, yeah, and Juliet was stirring up.
But didn't
trouble.
We kind of saved the day on that, remember? She thought that someone, remember the girl was locked into the dorm?
Yes, and we had to, Dana was, is that right? Yes.
I don't know.
No.
I just remember
what happened. Juliet locked Dana in the room.
Okay.
Because of the rumors that Victoria spread.
Gotcha. Yeah, Dana was
I just remember my lines. That's why.
I know. We did this like last night.
Wait. What's the name of your character? Kate.
Kate, Juliet, and Alyssa.
Oh, see.
Alyssa. That's so anytime someone gets hit in the head, it's me.
That's where things get complicated.
Okay, so we cleared it up, gave you the proof that it was Victoria that did it.
Couldn't hear anything. Oh, guys, I was on a chat thing at one point, and I decided that everyone who loves Kate Marsh, we decided that they're Martians.
Oh, that's so cool.
It's pretty good.
It's spelled Marsh.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
All the little aliens.
Oh, that's so cool.
It'd be like aliens who also walk in mud.
Yes. Or they're in Scotland in the marshlands.
More Nathan.
Whoa. Former best friend, Chloe. Blah, blah, blah. Out of the blue.
Nathan killed her right in front of me.
And Chloe shows up, saves the day.
We're almost through this, guys. Sorry.
So we strangers.
Chloe's room.
I love stamps.
Just do a bedtime series reading those things. It's an entire stream dedicated to reading journals.
Then I found a photo of Chloe with Rachel Amber. Sorry.
No.
We just can't caught up. Okay.
Katie Bay head to Los Angeles for fame and fortune. Look at that.
Okay, let's see. Chloe wanted to smoke out and be alone.
So I went downstairs to
fix
my camera.
Oh, you did that. That was tough.
Upstairs, can you fix it?
Party on. Party on in the bedroom.
We couldn't fix it.
Stepfather showed up. Yeah, we got that.
All right.
David. Hello.
So then we take the
hidden the closet.
Blame.
Yep. Threaten me.
Oh, her stepdad's a scary
security
guard.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't like him.
He's got guns. Yeah, we stood up to him.
Oh, and then Chloe has the gun and she just waved me around like it's no big deal. Remember that?
I don't.
That was crazy.
In her room.
She just had a gun in her room.
Too much firepower. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Lighthouse, watching sunset.
Another nightmare.
Can we
there's the thing, the doe that guided us.
Oh, that's right.
To the end of
Snape?
The nightmare.
Sorry. Snape's Patronus.
Oh, Patronus, yeah, for sure. Oh my God.
Can we have Henna read the last page? I'm getting requests on chat.
Oh. What's the last?
Just the last paragraph.
What is the last page?
That's basically the end of the last episode.
Everything under 3 meters above the sky, maybe.
Yeah.
Okay. Then Chloe snapped me out of the dream, and I told her what I saw. And as if to make the day end on another unusual note, snow started falling from the sky in the warm sunset. It felt so weird, ominous and beautiful all at once, especially standing there with my best friend. And on that positive note, I have officially earned a great night's sleep.
Huzzah!
Nice.
Guys, I had like a huge thing of coffee before coming on the stream.
Okay, so now I think we need to shower.
Yeah, let's take a shower.
Right? Okay, I don't want to miss anything. I know you have to like look at everything. Don't forget. I need those papers before tonight. Like now. Thanks, Sherry. Yeah, of course, Victoria. I'll get the tests and papers to you this afternoon. I'm so on it. Consider it done.
Well, where's the shower? Haven't we already had to find the bathroom before?
Let's see what's up with Victoria. Let's just go see what's up.
Knock on her door?
Knack. Probably in for a verbal smackdown.
Fine, I won't disturb you.
She don't want it.
She said no.
Running into the wall. Hey, look, there's one of me.
Oh, go talk to her. She's got you did such a cool voice for her.
That girl?
Yeah.
Ow! See, I'm always getting hit in the head by shit.
She won't even let us talk to her. Is it our fault that you just got hit?
Oh, wait, oh. There we go.
You okay, Alyssa?
Immature assholes. Sorry, Max. I'm not feeling social right now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, Alyssa.
Poke her again. Poke her again.
Look at the toilet paper.
Yeah, look at it.
One quick rewind and I could stop this TP.
Oh, they threw it. They were toilet paper.
Is it worth it, though, to save Alyssa from the toilet paper? I don't know. Isn't it like every time you rewind, you like, I don't know.
Well,
it's up to you. You've got the remote.
It's your choice.
Did you save her from getting hit any other times?
I can't remember if that's even an option.
There was a football in the first one.
Yeah, she gets hit a lot.
Yeah, I know. That's all that my lines were. Maybe getting we just hit in the head. It felt so bad.
Maybe we should just take a shower and then. Well, no, that wouldn't make sense. I don't know. Should we rewind?
I can't get in the bathroom. Maybe I have to.
Yeah, maybe that's what we're supposed to do. Okay.
Where'd it go? I can't find it.
How do we rewind again?
I think you do the top two things.
You can't rewind now. Or was it
rewind and I could stop L2? This TP attack.
Yeah, I think these two. Press these two at the same time.
These two?
I think these top ones, actually.
Yeah, but right now it's not. Oh, there you go.
Oh, we are supposed to rewind because there's the dot that says that we have to go all the way back to that circle.
Oh, wow.
Here we go. Ready?
There we go.
What do we do?
We gotta
How do we save her?
Where is she even?
Do I block it?
Speak to her.
Just talking to her, I guess.
You okay, Alyssa?
Immature asshole.
I think we gotta go back a little further.
Whoa.
Yeah, you can go back to that.
But go back.
Keep going.
Even before, I think. Warren, X!
Warren!
Alyssa, can you stand over there?
Okay, Max, if that makes you
happy. Like you're such a creeper, Max, but okay.
Wow, now that was close. Thank you, Max.
Yeah, that was the right
Marco
thing.
Marco
Marx. Man, that was... I love that voice.
What was it?
This is a sincere thank you.
This action will have consequences.
Dun, dun, dun. I hate it when that pops up because then you, like, double think
you're
out.
Can't get in the bathroom, so...
No, we did the right thing.
I think you can. You just gotta, like, go into it. You have to just approach it.
Approach it. Okay. Let's see.
It's not...
What the heck?
The bathroom isn't the shower?
Yeah, maybe that's just like the toilets and
maybe
then
they want you to go outside and shower with the hose.
Stella's room.
It's the wrong bathroom.
We need the map.
Wrong bathroom.
Wrong bathroom.
Look at the map.
Welcome to Black Hell.
Black Hell?
Whoa. There doesn't say.
Just girls?
Girls!
Oh, there's a side entrance on the side. Like in that hallway between.
Oh, Dana. After Dana.
Yeah.
That's it.
We called. Phil and he called that Alyssa's voice Marble Mouth.
Marble Mouth? Whoa. That it sounds like she's marbles in
such pigs. I'm glad I pissed them off.
I didn't think Kate was like this.
Angry.
Knocking on the
door. Where's Dana's?
Oh man, they're talking about you.
Yeah, that door right there.
Should we go back and stop rumors?
I don't know. Should
we? The girls talk.
Let the girls talk.
Quiet, Nathan.
Let's just see what they're saying. Maybe.
What did you say?
Hello, Juliet.
Hey, Max. Did you check out Kate's hot video yet?
That's not cool.
That's so not cool.
I didn't get wasted on camera and get busy with the Vortex Club.
Kate's not like that, and you know it.
Really? Check her out and tell me what she's like.
Chicken.
Do you believe everything you see? Like Zachary, Sexton, Dana?
Touche. Now I feel like an ass. Thanks for finding out the truth yesterday.
Ooh, justice is served.
Victoria.
Wait. What'd she ask? She said
Zachary was the sexter, and Victoria, are you sure? Oh. What about Victoria? What about Zachary? My instincts say.
What about Zachary? Did you let him off the hook?
When he acts like a worm, I let him dangle.
Good.
I don't like
you. Have a good heart, Max. And I won't watch Kate's video anymore. Or pass it on.
That's the spirit. Thanks, Juliet.
Sure. Talk to you later.
So the lesson here is talk it out.
Yeah, what's Brooke doing?
You can't speak to her. She's just there, I guess. Oh, wait, no, I can. I'm bad at this.
Hey, Brooke.
Oh, hi, Max.
You look distracted.
You look distracted. Everything cool? I was riveted by that weird snow flurry yesterday. I can't tell if you're being serious or not.
I was just thinking that.
Since I'm a science noob, I was wondering if you could explain it.
I'm serious. Even meteorologists can't explain that snow.
Get a life and
I bet
move
Warren
on,
can.
Warren.
Did you talk to him yet?
No.
Warren, I will later.
I will later.
Lucky you. I'm sure he'll track you down, Max. I'll see you around.
Oh, because she likes Warren and is in love with him, but Warren is interested in Max.
Okay.
Max
maybe is... I should have said no then.
Oh, well.
Thrown her off the scent.
Nobody's perfect. Poor Max has to do all this before she
looks. Oh, here you are.
Oh, she was brushing your teeth.
She was the one who was drawing last time, right?
Yeah. Hey, Kate. How are you doing?
I'm here. Thanks again for standing up for me yesterday. I needed that.
We need more volume.
Anytime. That guy has issues.
Doesn't everybody here? By the way, Max, do you still have my copy of the
Guys, there might be
country?
A little echo because we had to turn off the TV just a smidge.
Yes,
so.
Of course. It's great so far.
It's not my mic. It's just
I didn't
TV.
Realize Bradbury was such a poet.
Can you please bring it back to my room this morning? I just need to take some notes for class.
Absolutely. I'll bring it by later.
I'll bring the book. Right away.
But we also have to meet Chloe.
And we also have to take a shower. Oh, I forgot we have to meet Chloe. I totally forgot.
We have 40 minutes. I think we've wasted maybe 20.
You gotta get to the diner.
We gotta
go. We did read that journal for an awful long time.
Quick shower. Whoa, this
so,
is
so scandalous.
Oh my gosh. Man, I wish we had more time. Because I want to see her play the guitar. But this is not going anywhere.
What's up, Kate?
School. That's it?
That video of you clubbing didn't look like homework.
Ooh.
Victoria, that wasn't me.
Oh my god, right.
Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
Ooh.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Bully.
Oh, boo-hoo. I'm sorry you're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Looks like it.
I know Nathan hooked her up. And you know he has the good shit. Preach it, sister.
Gosh.
Yup, I still have goddamn paint all over my face. Good thing my faithful minions took their sweet time bringing me a towel.
Wash your face.
We ran all the way. Give it a rest, Taylor. Now I know if I'm in an accident, I won't rely on you or Courtney for help. You can hang out with Kate. Or Max. Mm-hmm.
Sick bird.
Just get it off.
Can't rely on herself.
Yeah, for real.
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera. I hate that I'm so quirky crap. Anyway, let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
I don't like her, but I like that necklace.
Which ones?
I don't know her name.
Oh,
Victoria?
No, that minion.
Is that
minion.
Juliet?
No, that's not Juliet. She said you or Courtney, but I don't know. Time to erase that link off the mirror.
I can't. Why are you putting the same dirty clothes back on?
Just thinking that. Girl, we'll bring a change of clothes. I forgot. I guess I forgot to bring clothes with us.
Oh, well. Are we supposed to do that?
I don't know.
Oh, well, too much. Message.
Water is almost as good as a cup of strong tea.
That's not what I wanted to look at. There we go.
Trust no one.
Erase that shit.
Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
Now it looks like blood.
Someone
has been.
I know you just took a shower, but why don't you wash your face too?
Sorry. I forgot.
Uh-oh. Forgot what? I guess
what?
Someone was using it. I don't know. Is that Kate's? There's not an option to grab it. So let's go get that book back.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Meet our.
Let's get dressed, get
meet
the
our
book
lady.
Back, meet
go to the
girl.
Diner.
We got right. stuff to do today.
Whoa, we got a whole agenda.
This way? This the way mm-hmm. to my room.
Ah! This the way to my room.
Cannot. Is it?
Yeah. Max is it. Oh, what a cute dude. Who drew that guy?
I don't know. I don't know if it's supposed to be insulting, but I like it.
I think you like him too.
Okay. Get that book. What? Okay. This is the
someone
bed.
Someone left in our bed.
Nobody messed with... Whoa.
No fucking way.
Lock your door.
This is not why I came to Blackwell. And I still have to clean all this crap up after I find Kate's book.
You don't know where it is?
It's like the desk or the bookshelf.
Search.
My desk is a pigsty, but I know it
ain't
there.
There.
Maybe under the bed?
You can't search there. Full of toys? No, we're not leaving. Papers?
There's some books.
Search.
No book here.
What have you done?
Maybe
there's more papers over phone. Here and over here.
Search.
There we go.
How could you do that? Rewind time, quick!
I should have cleaned first.
Fix this fast.
Oh, really?
Maybe?
Book and
rewind!
I
had like 2 hours worth of cleaning.
Hey guys, we haven't started any raffles yet, so don't type exclamation mark raffle until I announce it.
Wait, can I do that?
Yeah, I think so. You can just keep going a little bit past it, I guess.
And then clean up before, yeah, move that.
Okay.
Glass.
What is she
move.
Drinking anyways?
Be gone.
Cranberry
foul
juice?
Soft
foul
drink.
Soft drink. You didn't move it very far.
Yeah, really, taking a risk. Take, I guess, or look, or...
Can you not be...
Aha, you sneaky book. You're mine.
Okay, great. We've got the book.
We got the book. Get
go to closet,
get dressed.
Get some fresh clothes on.
Put on something cool.
Get dressed.
Hannah,
what?
Chad wanted to congratulate you on your album.
Thank you so much, you guys.
Maybe I'll just put on a shirt.
Where's the best place to send people to
hey,
check it out?
Bandcamp is the best place to go. Where you can listen to everything and see if you like it.
Okay, I'll post it.
Now I can finally take this back to Kate before
does
I'm
you, late. Right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. As if I have to worry about being
so
late.
Can you not read it from here?
I do have all the time in the world. Oh, shit. Nathan's revenge.
Oh, it's Nathan who did that.
Even Chloe told
me
not to go to the principal.
So we're dressed.
Do we have our camera?
Man, this could almost be art if it wasn't so...
It's a dead cow's head.
Or a goat?
Or so put away.
Throw it away.
Yeah, right.
Freaking bully.
Well, what's going on?
I don't know.
Okay. We don't have to clean.
Make the bed.
I am so not a rebel. I always like my bed to be neat and tidy.
Okay. Do you think I should do anything else?
Is there a guitar here?
Yeah.
Can we play the guitar? Everyone's asking.
You guys just read my mind.
We're going to play the guitar.
Just a little bit of chill time.
Should I mute the game and have Hannah sing?
No.
I don't even know what she's about to play.
Just guess. It'll be fine.
What are you playing?
Well, Max is doing instrumental, so maybe you can
see. I just can't hear. Dang, Max is good at guitar.
Mm-hmm.
That song is hard.
Like looking angstily off into the distance.
I've seen that image before, too.
Oh my gosh. She's so sweet.
Mm-hmm.
I think
does she just keep going?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I was like, oh, yeah, go. That's enough practice.
Let's give Kate her book. We gotta meet
so
Chloe.
Much
she
to
said,
do.
Don't be late, and I'm scared of her, so she waves guns around. Like,
it's kind of stressful. We have so much to get done.
Okay, Kate's room is 222, I believe. I saw that on the map. That's Brooke. Missing person poster.
I think you just got a text, too.
Kate's room.
How do you know?
It's just at the bottom.
Oh, you in there?
Yes, I'm here.
Apparently there's a hi-fi there that she can play with the guitar.
Oh, I saw that, yeah.
I'm like, what's a hi-fi?
Hey, Kate, I brought your book.
Max, why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
Hey, bullies!
I hate bullies. David Madsen should know better.
Hard to know what to say.
I was hoping he would. But it's nice to see that you care about me.
Kate, I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
Did you party with him? Or why, yeah.
That's innocent.
Why does he think that?
Because he saw the video. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
Aww. That's awful.
Yeah,
that's
awful. Yeah,
that's awful. That's awful. So, how did that happen?
It's a long story. I'm still trying to sort it all out.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
Not enough.
Yeah. Sure.
Don't question. Not enough to get
she got
wasted.
Dose, dude.
I don't get wasted. Ever. I take a sip at church, and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Nathan Prescott, explanation point!
Did you? Which one do you think, Dan?
Nathan Prescott, explanation point!
I don't know how sick Ryu seems the most concerned.
Yeah, yeah. Nathan Prescott.
Did you go? Did you go? I don't know. Did you go? Or I don't know. He's because he said.
Get away from my control.
No. Did
I'll
you?
Go.
Yeah.
How sick were you?
Sick enough to need a doctor.
Oh, I was.
I thought I was dying, Max.
So Nathan didn't take you to the ER.
All I recall is driving for a long time. And I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck. And?
Yeah, and.
And?
That's all I remember. I don't know what happened. I woke up outside my dorm room the next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down? I know it's already spreading.
Ask Arnold.
What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate? We'll figure it out. I'll check back later, okay?
Question for Diane from chat.
Thanks, Max. You can put my book here.
Did you relate to Kate's struggle?
Not specifically, no. But I mean, we all struggle in high school.
Yeah.
But no, I never had anything like that happen.
Lucky.
Yeah.
That's good. Kate plays a violin.
Didn't she say to put
we
the
should
book?
Do a duet. Oh, did I not do that?
No,
do
she
I
said.
Have
to, yeah, okay. She said to put the book in the bag.
Ah.
Yeah.
Okay. And I'm gonna see if I can erase that thing.
So Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything. I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party.
Hold on, they're talking about Nathan.
Can I go to the police? Excuse me. Go to the police, look for proof. Go to the police, look for proof. Look for proof.
Hard to know.
I would say police.
I would say police.
Yeah, no messing around when it comes to this kind of stuff.
I feel like I'm cheating and remembering lines and what I got angry about.
You've watched this game.
I don't know, but I'm like remembering reading them and all the saying all the different options.
Use it. Choose what you do. What would you do in this situation?
If there's no proof, then the police can't do anything. And then you just get everyone.
I like where your head's at.
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove, not them. I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No, Kate. I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now.
Max has the ability to
rewind time. So I can walk down the halls
time.
With people calling me a viral slut. Thanks, Max.
Well.
So she's just gonna make. She has to just.
I didn't have as many to remember as for you.
Good job.
And before we exit, I'm getting a lot of requests from everyone to look around and thoroughly explore everything.
Okay.
Let's look at this photo. I know what this is gonna show.
Almost forgot what Kate looks like when she smiles.
Aww.
She looks sweet.
She's a little church girl.
Yeah.
Look at everything.
Good lord. This must be Kate's HR stream. Geiger
page. I want to look at everything.
Oh, man. Letter. We're just going to look through your stuff while you're right here, Kate.
Ouch. She left out amnation.
For what you have done in that videotape, and like a Jezebel, oh my gosh,
how did
you released
your
harlot image before God's eyes. I will pray for my
eternal hellfire. How romantic.
That's from her aunt.
Auntie Marsh.
Such a sweetheart.
Rabbit.
That is the cutest bunny ever. I bet Kate is a good mom.
What's the bunny's name?
Oh, it's really cute.
Mm-hmm.
Let's take it out.
A photo of the bun.
Okay, guys, while we explore the room, I'm actually going to start our first raffle.
Yeah.
So, hang on tight.
Poster of Jesus.
Trophy earned.
Oh, wait, you said we got a text. How do we check that?
Maybe one of the top buttons or the circle button.
It's the home button. This button right there.
That's a big button.
Yeah.
Check. SMS.
How do we... I guess we, go up.
R1.
Private number.
Ooh, who is it gonna be?
Keep your smart mouth shut. That's probably you.
Keep your smart mouth shut about
sounds
everything.
Sounds like something Nathan would say.
Now yes. I'm getting anonymous threats. It never ends.
Oh wait, what are we looking
this for? I had no idea that Kate ever hung out with
I'm
Alyssa
friends with
and
myself.
Stella.
Tissues, postcard. Look, it's. Candles.
Kate really has a doting father.
The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness comprehended and not.
Pops. You'll
always be my brightest light against the dark. Oh, wow. Her dad is so sweet.
Look at the little kitty post.
So the stamp is $1.40. This is a current stamp.
That's a lot of tears. She's going to go through boxes.
Look at this chicken gigantic head.
All right, guys, the sweepstakes has started for 10 minutes.
Oh, she covered
so
up.
So type exclamation mark raffle in chat. The first
Kate's
prize that we're going to be giving out is
book. Everything looks so fun, colorful.
Chloe necklace.
Oh,
not bad. That'll be the last two. So we're giving out a.
Can we look at that mirror?
Why did she cover up the mirror? She can't look at herself.
See if we can take that off.
No, she doesn't want to see herself.
Sometimes you gotta look through
quiet,
the darkness.
Quiet, Nathan.
Gosh. Mix a little closer to Nathan and
Kate is all alone.
Realize, huh?
hope her mother doesn't.
Oh my gosh.
Kate, your mother's
party. Oh man.
How do we see the video?
We hope you haven't brought shame on you.
Stop
or
it!
Oh, really? Is that not an option?
No.
No.
Man, oh man.
We're just like looking through all her personal stuff while she's right there.
Oh, Nick. She's in her own world right now. She just doesn't realize it.
Let's try that violin.
see it. Look.
Kate used to play the violin every morning. She stopped last week.
Dun, dun, dun. Max probably heard her playing.
Clothes, Bible, photo.
Ooh.
Let's check this out.
Kate even makes notes in her Bible. My parents never once took me to church. I had nothing to rebel against. I don't know what to believe now.
Justice is alone, it brings to the righteous, but terror to the evildoers. Terror to the evildoers, doers, doers.
She's got like, sound like a wizard. Like Gandalf.
Terror to the evildoers. She's got like positive verses and like judgmental verses. She's confused.
She even makes notes in her Bible. My parents never once took me to church. I had nothing to rebel against.
There we go.
Photo?
Damn, it's the
All-American Zombie Family.
No kidding.
Okay, I'm gonna be Zombie Kate.
Well, look at her dad. How her dad's head is turned.
Yeah.
I mean, he's a good guy.
That portrait in the back is ridiculously scary.
Right? Yeah, it's like scary. His face has been eaten.
Do we need to look at the clothes?
Kate's room is usually immaculate. For her, this must be a pigsty.
For Max, it's every day.
And you do laundry too.
That's a sleeplet.
Maybe Kate has a split personality. Church girl by day, party monster by night.
No.
Red Nicholas. Did we see everything?
Jinx, you missed out.
We saw everything. I'm going to leave.
No, I didn't feel like we found anything that we needed to find.
I think we did, because I remember our scene.
Yeah, we did. We did.
No spoilers.
Wait, we got to erase this.
Erase it, nonsense.
Can we write something else?
Ooh, Chloe texted us. Uh-oh, she's going to be mad. Uh-oh, how do I look? What was it?
Press the
R
button. And then press R1.
Chloe's like, you don't care about me anymore.
Chloe's like, WTF.
Yay, breakfast. No emoji. No.
What time is it? Same time it is?
I have no idea.
What time is it right now?
8:09 a.m.
But what time was it when I read? Oh, I guess I could look.
How do you look?
You can go to the previous message.
Yeah.
See you there. 1 minute.
Wow, no, a lot of time has passed.
Wait, but is that what just happened?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think
we have a watch.
Go all the way up.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
I think she blew up our texts.
Yeah, there's a bunch of messages. There you go.
On my way.
No, we're not. We're lying.
Oh, well.
No, that was from the...
On my way was when you woke up, and then you were exploring the entire dormitory.
Or else.
Okay.
Food, two wills. See you there. Don't hear anything. Well, breakfast, no emoji. Okay, we're going.
30 minutes is like a totally normal time from like waking up
to
a rest.
Leave? Not that way.
I'm
lost in a maze.
That door all the way over there. If I can remember correctly.
I think you can run, too.
Can I run? Oh, God, no, that's not what I wanted to do! What did I erase? Oh, shh.
Well, why did they want us to...
Crap, I didn't mean to touch that. Did I just undo everything?
I don't think you did.
Okay,
yeah.
Let's go back to erase that.
7 more minutes for the raffle, guys. Type !! Raffle only once, because you can only
Where
enter once.
I think it's back down.
You guys, I'm getting stressed right out, and I am just messing
here
up.
Here we go.
There we go.
Is stressful.
We'll bang for gospel. It's horrible.
So bad.
Okay,
all right.
No more listening about being able to run, because that's how I just undid my good deed.
Oh, man. Max needs a watch.
Yeah, girl, I got a watch. She has a phone, but it just tells text messages. How do we get to the two whales, or the whale, or the whale on
the two
whales?
The two whales,
Lordy knows what's going to happen out here.
Now we got to talk to everybody out here, figure out everything.
Do we, though?
Bird.
Should we talk to Samuel?
Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max. I do love the early morning. Everything is so
creepy.
Calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up.
Terrifying.
Oh, poor
Who gets his voice?
Animals.
That's one thing I truly love about Arcadia Bay. It's all those cool animals in the forest.
Yeah.
The squirrels always come in the morning.
That's also me.
For food. I can
hear
them.
Oh, we can hear the squirrels whisper.
What animals do you see in the forest?
A doe.
A doe. Don't laugh, but I saw a doe that seemed to be looking right at me. Like it was trying to communicate.
Oh, that's your spirit animal. Nothing weird there except you saw yours. Could be a sign about your destiny. What do I know? My spirit animal is a squirrel.
Oh, he said, what do I know?
He's just misunderstood.
So, what did you think about that freak snow shower yesterday?
Another message from the earth to get our shit together.
Well, yeah.
What did you guys say your spirit animal is?
Samuel hasn't Llama. Seen anything like that
before. An otter. I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
Of course you are. I've never even thought of this question.
Is there a map somewhere?
A dog?
Aww.
I guess.
What kind of dog?
A golden, black Labrador.
Nice.
I think.
What about you, Nick?
I would be a dolphin.
Dolphin?
Whoa, that's a good one.
Two Wheels Diner. It's there, but I don't know where we are.
I think you have to go to the parking lot or something.
Oh gosh, we're so far away.
All right, Dale, let's have a rotation of this controller.
Yeah, please. You find the diner.
Oh, looks like it's not so easy.
found the jog button.
Here we go, running.
Oh, good. Good for you.
Uh-oh, someone texted you.
It's just you.
Max, this is Nathan's father. It's a message, you know, the attempts to slander is black on myself and no longer lawyers. You're the first student back on Trump, you're the last. Ooh.
You're not the first student, so what'd you do to
a private warning.
Gosh, well,
GFY, Mr. Prescott.
Max could use it as evidence.
Max,
someone called you.
Who is that? Warren?
Who's that?
I thought I heard a girl say Max come over here.
Warren, what are you doing here?
Oh, nothing. Waiting for a call? I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
Yeah, thanks. See you later.
By the way, thank you for stepping in. You were pretty badass, Warren. I owe you.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick.
Oh,
I'm some personal superhero.
Chill out, Warren.
Everyday hero.
Everyday hero, that's the contest.
You stood up to a bully, and it
now.
Was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
She's pretty Chloe punk rock.
Price.
Just a pirate. Come on.
An old friend.
Chloe Price. I know who she is.
We haven't seen each other in a while.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star. Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on
why
you?
Why is Nathan I busted him. Yeah.
Don't get involved.
Don't get involved.
I busted him in the bathroom yesterday with a gun. I'll
Stop
give you the story.
Rumors.
Whoa, it's not a rumor, it happened.
Is taking care of it now,
we're already
I hope.
In enough trouble.
You're fucking weak. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday. Speaking of dystopia, that driving is having a
oh man, going eight.
Oh, he's gonna ask her out.
Let's go
eight.
No.
Say it.
Sorry, bro.
Nathan Prescott.
No, I don't think they can concentrate on going.
She's on time to go to the movies.
I just feel like it's
gonna save everybody.
Fine.
She really
look how sad he is.
All right, well,
that will have consequences. Your refusal.
Is that
what maybe we should have said yes.
You're such a brat.
Take the bus. Let's get out of here.
Take the bus.
I'm hungry.
She's
guys,
one of these whales.
Last minute to opt into the raffle. I'm going to pull a winner in a second.
Maybe she doesn't like want to lead him on.
There's Nathan over there.
Does she not like him? I thought she liked him.
David talking to Nathan
I think it's up to the viewer.
A good thing. This has something to do with Kate.
I like him, but now
Rachel.
I kind of don't, because he's being all like, yeah, you owe me for being a good person.
He was just failing at flirting.
He's on his way to being a
sweet boy. He's just being a big goob.
Getting on the bus.
Whoa, this bus driver. Oh, no, it's a student.
I thought that was the
I was
driver.
Like, whoa, it's like a pretty
yeah,
hip
nice
haircut.
We are in Portland, guys.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
Super hip. Just keeping it high and tight. Cue the soundtrack.
Yep, here we go.
What perfect timing with the giveaway. Oh, no, we're giving away this thing.
I love how you're so on top of the giveaways.
Yeah, free stuff, man.
Who doesn't love it?
Oh, this is pretty.
We need to get some headphones.
Can we turn it up just a tiny little
bit? Yeah. While we wait. So, the winner is...
Ba-ba-ba-bum.
Jason Xbox Live. Woo, congratulations.
Jason, you did it.
And this is really cool, too. It's heavy. It's heavy. These are, yeah.
So come to warm. Get
along. Comes with a trip to a chiropractor.
Oh, my gosh. Can I wear them?
So badass.
I know. Oh.
Well, I'll pretend like we're as cool as Chloe.
Man, Max, she's just like going
vibing. She's vibing.
She's feels. This is
yeah, run that stop sign, why don't you? Bus. Maybe with wide turns.
Bus. There's
that. Look how pretty that is. Yeah. I wish this was a real place.
It is Portland based is off.
It looks like.
Yeah, it's based off. Where is it in Portland?
We got it. Is
it's
our,
probably
is
like
our,
near
is
the coast. Because Portland's a little bit inland, isn't
is
it?
Is our designer still,
yes.
still chatting?
There we go. We got the whales.
Yay, made it. Blackwell Academy.
This is more like a taxi. There's nobody else on the bus.
Yeah, there are. There's
the back. Alejandro, can you. Respond in chat and let us know where this town is based off. I'm pretty sure it's somewhere in Oregon.
I wouldn't dream of it.
It is.
Be a millionaire. Hope nobody's
Portland, Oregon.
Talk about going
no,
back
I came
to
Portland because
Portland
looks exactly
inland.
The same.
Yeah, it's more inland. And then someone said Tillamook Bay.
Yeah, maybe that's it. Or like Cannon Beach or something.
Oh, wait. Hey, Alejandro's responding.
Door.
Alejandro.
Man,
it smells
so good.
Mm, sound
eat.
Clang silverware. Makes me feel 13
Forever.
Again.
It is in Oregon, no specific place.
Hey, Trevor.
Okay.
Holla, Max. By the way.
Damn it, now we can't visit.
Dorm.
I think that's my voice.
Is it really?
I saw you visit in the dorm. What?
Yeah, I saw you coming out of Dana's room.
Yeah, and I finally had to tell Justin because
Garibaldi
he was in there too.
Near
how did
Bay?
Justin react?
I got him blazed. He was cool. Nobody has secrets in Blackwell anyway. Same class,
sure.
Max.
That's
and
a
that, that's
guy.
Him right there? Justin?
Yeah.
That's the guy who he...
What's up, Justin?
Getting my coffee on before I cut class and destroy some rails.
Damn, so hey, gangster.
Shouldn't you be taking photos?
That sounds like
I
guy
am.
Who doesn't...
Say I am.
I
took a picture of
I
that
am.
I am always taking photos.
I am a camera.
I am a camera.
Put your money where your mouth is. Take a photo right now.
Crack me up, Maxer. Of course I'm baked. So I'll laugh at anything.
You should be studying, bad boy.
Ooh, so
where's
flirty.
All your homework, schoolgirl?
School? Speaking of buds, I saw your bro Trevor sneaking out of Dana's room.
Look at her little gossip
monger. Finally told me about him and Dana hooking up. He got there first, so I snooze and I lose. See you later, Max.
How do we take a photo? Can we do that?
It just—it's an option if you can. You can't just like take them.
Can't just take them all willy-nilly.
That's exactly what I was thinking. That willy-nilly was the word that phrase that came to my mind.
Where's Chloe in this diner?
Let's talk later
Chloe.
When I'm not so hot.
Man, you guys are losers.
You're in control.
Those dudes are not. I don't like those guys.
Well, I just wanted to talk to. I just wanted to hear my voice.
Maybe she's not there yet.
Trucker.
Okay, that's why I talked to Juliet.
Kate Marsh, love you long time.
Whoa, what's that?
Okay, you base
deck.
Thank you, redneck poet.
Oh, a little dough.
Photo, now you can take one. In the bathroom of yourself.
It's the OG.
Fire walk with me. That's a good Twin Peaks reference.
It's the OG, that's the OG selfie.
Wow, that's such a cool, I would take a picture of that too.
Trophy earned.
Guys, we're trying our best to explore most of these areas, but chat's going really fast, so if there's anything specific that we're missing, just let us know. I'll try my best to see it.
Well, we could talk
to
these guys.
How do we order some eggs?
Some whales?
How do we order some whales? Some fresh whales?
This is not Japan.
Hello?
Pardon moi, but you're in my eyesight.
Everything is be sassy.
Isn't everything in here within eyesight?
I don't care for your tone. You sound like Joyce.
How does Joyce sound?
Bossy and smartass. Like you.
The TV. When you
Joyce rules.
Joyce rules.
Joyce rules. I want to be exactly like her when I grow up.
At the diner?
Looks like you're on your way. I've been coming to this dive for 3 years, and Joyce gives me shit like it's going out of style.
That's how she rolls. That's why I worship her every month.
Good.
Worship the.
I can't wait to see you flipping greasy bacon in a diner when you grow up. Exactly like Joyce. Now pardon me while I get back to my coffee.
Listen, Big Taco.
What a jerk.
Why don't you be such a punk? Oh, I got some cops. Let's talk to the cops.
Yeah.
Hello, sir.
Hi, young lady. You look a little lost.
Yeah, we're gonna find some bacon and eggs.
No.
Just hungry and thinking about what to eat.
Now that is a real problem at the Two Wells. I can never decide. Joyce's pumpkin pie or grilled mac and cheese.
Very different things.
I'll take both.
Who do you ask about?
Chloe, no. David is the stepdad, right?
I guess you're friends with David Madsen.
I wouldn't use that
word. Yeah.
We know each other.
He's a security guard. I'm a cop.
Just curious.
He has a reputation of being a jerk.
He kind of has a reputation at Blackwell.
I have respect for David. He served his country. He found his calling at Blackwell. At the station, we're happy David is exactly where he is. Not everybody can be a cop.
Yeah.
Ah, well.
What about who's Joyce? Who's
Joyce? The woman that she's the works
Chloe's
the
mom. It works.
All right, let's get some food.
How well do you know Joyce?
I know her delicious grub.
Yeah, let's get
everybody
some.
Everybody at the station comes here. We take care of this place like it's our own kitchen. And Joyce, like she's our
mother.
Our mother.
What about, well, should we mention Chloe? Or
might as well.
So, you know Chloe?
Sadly, we all know Chloe down at the station. Poor Joyce.
Whoa.
Just heard that Chloe even had a pot dealer in her.
Oh,
that's us. Who told you? No big deal.
That's not good.
All right, fine.
That's not good. Anyway, that bacon sure smells good.
So far, I think most of the designers are vegans. Not really. I know her.
Question for Day. I love your Instagram photos and your blog. What influenced you to try voiceover?
I have to go.
Well,
enjoy your breakfast.
I'm trying to think of how to answer that.
One thing I can tell you for certain is to stay away from that RV outside.
Well, my Instagram and blog is more of a hobby, whereas voiceover just came in line with
the guy who lives in it, Frank, is pretty sketchy himself.
So it kind of.
That's all I can say for now.
I just lucked into it.
I should finish up my coffee and get to work.
But I always wanted to do it, so. I'm very blessed to have done this. I hope that answered. Sometimes I feel like my answers to questions like that are really disappointing.
It's hard to answer because there's no process you take to.
Like if I could just be like, okay, I'd like to sign up for.
Look at the TV. Look at the TV. Look at the TV. Before you leave.
Oh, well, where's Chloe?
Yeah, you can't leave.
Where's the TV?
Go sit in the booth.
Oh, there's the TV.
Unexpected snowfall.
Maybe go talk to the fishermen.
Coming up at noon, K-Bay 7 News will explore the mystery of yesterday's unusual snowfall on a warm and sunny late afternoon.
So I think that is the CEO of Don't Nod as the anchor. Oscar Gilbert?
And look at some of your fun video reactions to the odd snow flurry. Well, also, thank you for liking my Instagram and blog.
Stay tuned to K-Bay 7 News for the real story.
Scrambled brain.
Should we talk to these people?
I think
people?
You should try sitting in the booth and then maybe Chloe will show up.
Oh, that's a good idea.
There was one in the corner that let you sit.
Booth, sit. Yeah, let's chill.
Yeah, we get some, order some food.
We've been walking around for so long.
Here we go.
Uh-oh, what's gonna happen? Oh, I think I'm...
Look us up.
And there she is. A lovely young woman.
You're just noticing me now.
How are
five
you
minutes?
Doing, Matt?
Have you guys listened to the soundtrack?
It's nice to see.
I'd like
you.
I tried to find it, and
you
I couldn't.
The same.
It's not for sale.
That's why I guess I couldn't.
But do you know any of the songs though?
No, like you still
I don't know
because
I don't know what they are.
Okay, nice. Nick, you haven't heard the soundtrack, right?
I have not. No.
Okay, it was just a question from Chad. They were wondering like what would be your favorite song
now
from the soundtrack.
Now you get busted for smoking pot.
Well, you know a lot. You know a lot of the music.
I heard the whole sordid story from David.
Well, my favorite songs.
I'm sorry, this was how you had the meeting.
He's a good man,
and, no matter what Chloe says.
Yeah,
it
kind of
changes.
I don't even smoke, ever. It was almost an accident. Very stupid.
Yeah, and
I'm sorry.
Obstacles. And that's a really
it surprised me
song.
Fierce. I was hoping you could be a good
like?
Influence in her life.
It's like the like the main song of the
I know things were hard. Call.
Are there vocals on it?
I feel bad at the call. Now my folks are in Seattle and I'm all alone at Blackwell.
And obstacles?
It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life. I did after William passed on.
I guess
Chloe?
Joyce is from the south.
Chloe chose to
stay angry.
I
guess Chloe's parents don't live here.
Anyway,
or Max's parents
I hope
parents
we see more
here.
Of you.
They're
Chloe
Seattle.
Needs an old friend again.
Joyce, I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
I'm glad, Max.
Oh, you're so empathetic.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
Chloe understands. Chloe has changed.
Yeah, maybe Chloe's. I don't know. What do you
think? I think she's different than when we remember.
Yeah.
Chloe must have changed a lot during that time.
Oh, she hit all
for
the
Hannah.
Phases. Expulsion,
it's
running
Evan
away,
from
drugs,
Insta,
bad boys,
Instagram.
Tattoos,
this is probably an insight thing
hair.
That only you will get, but how
now
would you explain
got a
Cheerwine
her
to the chat?
I see why.
Cheerwine is like this soda that's native
he's not
to
as much of a hard ass as
North Carolina, and it's
but
kind of
did
like
tell him
Dr.
You had a
Pepper,
joint,
but
right?
Even
you
better.
Took that
called Cheerwine?
It's called Cheerwine.
Oh, I thought you were saying chair wine, and I was like,
oh,
is
sorry.
That how you drink no. wine in a chair?
No, it's like cheer, like cheer wine.
He said he might have my scholarship taken away.
Another question for all three of you guys. What characters do you identify
in trouble
with
over
the
most a doobie, Max. And I admire that you took the heat for Chloe. Like a great
well,
friend.
I haven't played
but
all
Chloe
of that.
Does
I
push
David,
and
true.
It's not fair. He paid his dues.
Actually, that's a good
war.
Point. We haven't played through the entire game
her,
yet, so
along with all the students
Hannah and Nick
Blackwell.
Have played through episode one, so there's only a handful of people. And then,
He cares about him?
He cares about
him. Oh, sorry.
David mentioned
yeah,
it,
so we don't have an answer. Sorry.
My answer is be like a mix of
I won't patrol Blackwell,
and Max,
he won't cook
Kate,
at the diner,
and
you know?
Like, you know how they
I
have that thing on Instagram, describe yourself in three pictures? Yeah. Like,
nice
the, I feel like I'm
but next to you, there's only one student I'm worried about. And she's not even in school anymore. So, now let's get down to the nitty gritty.
I think I relate to Warren because he's just so desperate to meet a girl.
I relate to Warren because I'm so desperate to meet
bacon
people.
Well, with
too.
That new haircut, I think you'll get some brownie points.
Now finish your coffee.
I guess Max, and I mean, I relate to Kate in that I went to Catholic school for 13 years.
Oh, wow.
The only thing that's changed
so,
on the menu are the
prices. Really
but, like, I didn't have a super religious family. It was just, like, supposed better education. I don't know if it...
Bacon omelet for the young lady.
That's right. Bacon omelet. Hook it up.
That's cool that you, like, came from that background and then
I
played
love
the
chair.
Yeah,
really
yeah.
Cool
and it's
reference.
Really funny. My mom actually asked when it came out today. She was like, did they, like, model the characters after you? Because I... When I had long hair, like, I wore...
You
I
have
mean,
your hair fixed like
a
natural.
I wore my hair up in a bun all the time when it was long, and now it's getting longer again so I can put it
forever.
Up, and someone commented on one of my Instagram photos recently, like,
can,
you
though.
Keep my hair, and I was like, well, she's
but
a giant.
But then it wouldn't be enough.
I just haven't had it in a few years.
I had the same thing with Nathan when mine was longer.
Really?
Yeah, well, they had, the first episode, they had... a camera.
Oh, they did have. They were filming us.
Yeah, yeah, and it was different. The final look of Nathan was different
no
than what it initially looked
no,
after
what
the
kind
auditions.
Of dive is this?
No beer. What kind of
yeah,
dive is
I
wonder
why they stopped. Why we stopped doing it.
I think it was for. I think that it was for drink some coffee.
It was like
I
to
can
like
hear your
get
stomach
facial
rumbling
motions,
from
like,
here.
Yeah,
facial
I think,
motions.
I think it was yeah for
you
that.
Love this.
I think. It seemed like they modeled the characters
like
after a lot of us.
Wow.
I don't think
still
I was ever
can't
filmed,
believe you're
though.
A woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe,
but I don't know.
I
don't think so.
I didn't. I
speak of the
well,
devil.
I didn't. It was okay. I just, that, I don't like it when they have the camera like right in your face, like doing the
Mom and Max, together again.
Sure. It's really weird.
And Chloe looking for a free meal.
Well, I mean,
it's
not.
Whole
it's
damn
better
college
than
fund on
being
your tab.
A mocap suit.
I'm treating.
Oh yeah, that's true. I've never gotten to
are
do that like,
for
professionally,
yesterday?
But I had
oh,
a friend
Mom, please do not give Max any shit for that. She apologized.
Felt like a tree frog.
I know
she's like black with like
Max
red
is
inside.
A good girl.
Like,
woman. She's 18 now.
Too old to get lectures from you or Sergeant Pepper.
Call
him
reference.
David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon.
One slice of bacon? That's just cruel and unusual punishment.
There's
a necklace.
The necklace.
You guys are still the same.
another reason to blow this town. What is this shit on the jukebox?
She's so funny.
It's so weird, like, some people I know now from that my web series world are in a web series with Ashley.
Oh, cool.
Ashley.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Oh, I don't have any explanation. And I can't really explain why I saw that crazy fucking dream.
I've never met her, but I'm like, okay.
That's a daydream. I want
She's so close.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here. Now.
Yeah, she wants to prove it.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pocket.
You have x-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pocket.
Let me see.
All right, I'm ready to rewind.
Okay, Max. Impress me.
Chewing gum keys, I don't know.
Gun?
How are we supposed to know?
You're supposed to rewind, I think.
Let's see. A gun?
I left it in the car.
Wrong answer.
Whoever got your one.
Okay, psychic. I think it's like a waste to show you what's actually in my pockets.
Just because we gotta prove it.
Well, she has to show us before I can rewind time, or then I won't know what it is.
So can I go to the
bathroom? Okay, so cigarettes.
That was beyond epic fail.
So cigarettes change keys?
It's like a bear keychain or something. Good luck.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, Max. Oh. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
Cigarettes change. Parking ticket? Mm-hmm. This is a warning ticket, yeah. Okay. Easy. Panda. Okay, so
do
now.
Do that rewind.
You got this, Max.
I'm doing
now
it.
Now rewind and blow Chloe's mind.
Alright.
So this is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
Alright. Keys, cigarettes, money, parking tickets, all the above.
All of it.
I'm gonna say
cigarettes. There are definitely cigarettes.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. Oh. But how many cigarettes?
Oh. Not
I'm gonna say 7 cigarettes.
You are correct.
7.
Nice guess. A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool. Amazing.
Oh, I remember.
Something else in my
parking
pockets?
Ticket.
Oh, she's
a parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
Shoot. 10:34. Feeling it.
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell
Man,
time.
Man, I got this.
Even
going
a broken clock is right twice a day.
Hours now. You're gonna be
it's intuition, not guessing.
Yeah, well, guess how much money she had.
Didn't? Well, she had keys. She had the panda key.
Your car keys.
Yeah.
Duh, way too easy.
Day, we have a fan
I need
of your
details.
Horcrux cover.
Describe my keychain.
Oh, thank you so much.
Penguin Pixel
That was so
panda.
Long ago. Oh, I love that song.
Not bad, Super Max.
That video's on YouTube, right?
You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
You got money, only one thing left.
And that song is from a short film my friend did, which then got turned
How much do I have?
Into a web series called
I
Ship It, and I have a cameo in that web series.
This video, right?
Yes, okay. I'd like talk forever, but...
Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
But yeah, so they made I Ship It a CW Seed web series.
Wow.
And I got a cameo in a band montage scene. And I'm the Jane Austen fan girl.
Okay, Max.
Count that money.
Study
I got it right.
82
cents.
Got it right.
I got it wrong.
Oh.
86.
It was the one thing I got wrong.
I took pictures with my iPhone the last time I played this part. I cheated a little bit.
Was it 86?
Yeah,
it's 86. Telling you what's inside.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
Money.
Money, money, money.
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck.
Where is that?
86? Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's like 86 cents.
That's right. Living large in Arcadia Bay. Okay, so that was cool. Show me more.
Yeah. Okay.
I just kind of wandered around.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes.
Yes, you...
What did I miss? Are we still trying to prove to her?
I got everything right except for how much change it was. So now I'm just...
Because what did you do? Like, you rewind and go through her pocket?
Your car keys.
Yeah.
Oh.
Duh, way too easy. I need...
All right, now the panda.
A cute robot panda.
How she, like,
not
went
bad,
and, like,
Super
grabbed...
She just, no, she just showed
you
her
do
all
have
the things.
That
she
Irish
had, like,
luck
cigarettes,
call.
But it was really hard. Because you had to, like...
Remember.
It was easy to go, and then you had to like remember what time the parking ticket was,
but
how much change there
was,
how many cigarettes. I guessed right the first time. I think it was
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell
Booyah.
Time.
By the way, guys, just wanted to send a big shout out to all the people who have donated to the charity fund that we're doing today.
People are really donating.
Yeah, we've donated $450.
Oh my gosh!
That's so sweet of you guys.
Thank you guys so much. This is so awesome.
How cool is that?
That you guys are. Oh my gosh! Wow.
Yeah, thank you guys.
Crap off the table, Chloe.
Oh, there's some pretty deep
Mom.
Stuff here.
Whoa.
So.
Man, this is really cool. How's the food, you guys are participating.
Better than I remember.
So big thank you to Sirmi, B, Fledger, Cheslin, Andrew 12, like Aaron, KHH, Queen. Kaylee, Olan, Palco, Salka, Andrew, Jacobar, Pippo, 2Kaylee, Ian, Brad, Bum, Jan, Paula, LA, Monique, Beepish, and Captain Kirk 489.
Yeah, you guys rule. Thank you so
awesome.
Much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, yeah, we had such a fun time doing this last stream, moments, and we thought, so well, what a great Chloe way to help spread some awareness around some of the themes. And then it just so happened that this month was Suicide Awareness Prevention.
Really? No
so
refill
how great.
For you.
Yeah, that's really awesome.
And now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
Gotta go take
you
a call.
A dick,
what's happening in Arcadia Bay?
Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Uh-oh. What were we supposed to be doing?
You want to take over?
This is sure the hell better than that other
this
garbage.
I thank God jukebox is headed for Davy Jones' locker.
Yes.
What are you waiting for?
Okay. So, wait, well, I don't know
now,
what we're supposed to do.
To everything that happens
pay attention to everything that happens
in
the next few minutes
so you can dazzle
can
Chloe with your mad power.
Okay, all right, we gotta remember everything that happens. How long do I rewind?
I don't think
there's
you,
no dot.
Did she say to rewind now?
Oh.
Excuse me, guys, I'm sorry.
Did she say?
This is sure the hell better than that other
I'm
garbage.
Confused.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
Oh, now, pay attention to everything that happened.
I just did rewind.
So you can dabble.
No, I think it's the following.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
It's all right.
Shoot, that's what you were trying to say. So,
but it is saying to rewind.
Sure.
So maybe go all the way back.
Oh, rewind all the way. Go all the way. Okay.
So all the
this
way
seems like
anything.
A frivolous.
So we said Hannah's playing again. Oh no. I'm trying, you
so
guys.
Stuff happens.
I'm not good at technology.
She didn't believe that. She's making you prove more. Girl.
Yeah.
30 seconds or so.
So Joyce drops her plate. That happens.
No, dude, I can't do it. No. I can't do it. Now I'm in my head.
cop that drops his glass, I think, actually. Something fell. Wasn't Trevor, it was
I wasn't here, so I can't help.
The cop drops his glass, and Joyce argues with him.
So what happens next?
Sirens.
And
cop's radio.
Alerts on the radio, and he leaves. Is that right?
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and he quickly
and there's
exits
a fight
the
between the two boys.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin and Trevor fight. Yep.
Joyce stops them.
And Joyce beats them. And Joyce said, Justin and Trevor fight, and...
Oh, because Joyce said, and I'm ending it.
She stops them,
yeah.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
I think because she said something about the jukebox.
Yeah.
Goes crazy as a butterfly lands on it. Oh, I didn't see it.
Wait, it's Trucker plays a new song?
No, Cockroach crawls in.
Really?
No, I'm just saying...
Oh.
Let's get some help on this so we don't have to start all the way over.
Trucker, cop, please. Cockroach.
Cockroach.
Man, thanks. Sorry, we're not doing a good job.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you
said. Yeah, let's see indeed.
I'm really annoyed
right
at how she won't just believe her. You were to guess all the pocket stuff.
All the pocket stuff? Yeah.
She's just being greedy.
Well, it wasn't easy.
Oops. That is so
did
wrong.
You break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Oh, shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
Thank you.
You're a
I think
dick.
Not,
slap
Max.
Me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it. That is wild.
Oh my gosh, that's already one. Are you guys hungry?
I live hungry.
Peckish?
Peckish? Okay, I'm gonna order some food.
What are we supposed to do now? Why do we have this?
Fucking
oh, okay.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
I don't know.
The trucker goes.
I'm going to predict four.
Okay, so the trucker drops his thing.
Yeah.
Trevor, trucker drops his mug.
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him a new one.
Right.
So what happens next?
Then the cop.
So do you want the order?
Yeah.
It's trucker.
Trucker, then
cop.
Cop's radio and
leaves. And then Joyce.
Joyce.
The cop gets an emergency.
And then cockroach.
Well, let's just see how this goes.
Joyce stops them.
Justin and Trevor.
This is getting good.
Cockroach.
The jukebox goes
pretty bizarro, Max.
So, question for all you guys. Could you tell us something about your own dubbing experiences? Sad moments, funny moments, good or bad memories about it?
Our dubbing?
Yeah.
Like recording?
Yeah.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Well, Phil Bach, our session director, was always pretty good about. He was always really good about trusting him. Like, he put a lot of trust. I found him very trustworthy. Every time I thought, like, oh, does that sound good? Does that fit? Is that, you know, is the voice, you know, staying the same? He would kind of just be like, trust me, yeah. You gotta move on.
He definitely
made it feel like we were, because it was hard. I don't know how it was for you guys, but we're connecting with guys who are in France, we've never met before.
What are you waiting for? We're like on Skype.
Mm-hmm.
At least
now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few months.
So it made me feel very in good hands.
Definitely, Phil was great. I know it was a really funny moment in one of my sessions because it was, well, I don't know if it's like a spoiler. I don't think it really is. There was a line about like a pool noodle, but I guess they call them something different. It said water weenies, and it was about like getting hit in the head with a water weenie. And we were like, do we say this or do we just say pool noodle? And then they had me record it both ways.
That's funny.
They were just laughing over water weenie.
Water weenie. I think that's better than a pool noodle.
I'm going to predict four of
them. Did I get it wrong again?
Happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, so trucker.
I did it. Didn't I do it? Did I get it wrong again?
The trucker
drops. I'm sorry, guys.
I don't think
Joyce
rips
him a new one.
So what happens next?
Joyce.
The
cop gets an emergency.
It's not easy playing ancient Christians.
Yeah. So we're gonna cheat a little bit by chat help. So Joyce leaves.
Joyce stops them.
Oh, yeah, Joyce
stops them. I feel like we've done this order
Justin
before.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks
and
up.
Is cockroach.
This is getting good.
Dude, we did that order.
Cockroach goes on.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens.
And then we
like
and then we can skit. Right?
Oh god, you guys. Okay.
We messed up
a little bit, but chat's going.
What are you guys mad?
It's hard.
Are you guys mad? I mean, it's it's hard.
Now I take this call and leave my breakfast.
Hey,
where's
my
park?
He doesn't leave.
I think not.
He didn't leave. That's what
we're getting at. Well, then you guys told us the wrong thing.
No.
Gosh, this is so
hard.
He doesn't leave.
He's not gone.
Oh, okay, he's still there.
He calls it. Something about he got was complaining about his partner.
I can't even. How do you pause Trent?
Gosh. We're going to figure it out this time.
I think our jukebox is headed for the
partner, rewind.
So, what are you waiting for?
Okay, there you go.
Rewind again.
Okay.
Now, pay attention to everything that happens.
Okay, we're going to take a break from chat real quick.
And figure this out.
Okay, we're going to figure this out, all right, guys?
See, if we could rewatch it, that would help.
Okay.
I'm going to predict four events that will happen.
Okay. So, trucker drops his mug.
Got that.
Okay, we know he does that.
So
cop drops
Okay.
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him a new one.
So
what happens next?
That's our error.
Oh, he doesn't.
And his partner leaves.
His partner leaves.
There you go.
Not him. He.
Yeah, because he says, "Where'd my partner go?"
Okay. Alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves.
Got it.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Is that allowed?
And then Joyce.
Square.
Wait, which one is it?
Does she stop them?
Yeah, Joyce stops them.
Okay.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
And then cockroach.
And then the
gosh, she kept getting 3 out of 4 right, and Chloe wasn't
crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Okay, let's see if we got it right with the help of.
Well, I think it's happening now. So it's actually moving. So
yeah.
Oops.
Did you break another cup?
Oh, really? Go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. He's off to go bust some skaters.
Yeah?
Any allergies?
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finished.
Like, imagine Justin must be in love.
Okay.
You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox?
Cockroach.
I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
Do you want anything specific?
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever. You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened.
Boom!
Not a toy.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's why.
Ooh, she's getting lazy.
Rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that.
I don't have time. Get it? You do have time.
Check out your nose. Too much blow?
Too much rewind.
Hey, you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again.
So it's kind of like a
brain's mouth.
She's like 11 in Stranger Things.
Yeah.
Just
get her
you
some
need
waffles.
A sidekick to guide you.
Okay, girl.
Well, I guess 11 is like Max.
I was just going to say
that. Yeah, because Max became before 11.
That's true.
You're not going to finish your breakfast sausage?
I guess not.
Mental powers, they bleed
Chloe
the brain.
Chloe wants us to go somewhere. I'm trying to talk to you.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place.
She wrote in the journal
don't even answer.
About
we have places to go and we party. Come on, before Mom starts
to
shit.
No, we gotta answer
shit,
the phone.
It's
Kate
yeah, you have to
from
answer
Blackwell.
That.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marshall.
Oh, Blackwell. Chloe.
I've got other people to hang out with, too.
Answer it! Come on!
We're not getting guilt tripped.
Yeah,
hey,
right?
Kate?
Not some people
what's
pleaser.
Up? Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
Shh. You okay?
Oh, now she's getting the
I
right
I promise, act. Kate. I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we
you
should
you guys are so angry in chat. Now. Let's tone it down on the uppercases, alright?
What are they saying?
Just answer.
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling
yeah,
with
you.
Yeah,
someone
ridiculous,
has some personality issues.
Let's rock.
It's a phone call.
Don't make Chloe mad.
Don't make Chloe mad.
Oh, we know that.
How do you not make Chloe mad? She seems
she
mad about
mad.
Everything.
It sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument.
Leave the diner.
So she just left? She's mad and... Or are we going? We're going with her.
Oh, there's the trailer he said not to talk to.
What?
That guy... That was the cop at the beginning said, don't mess with that motorhome.
Yeah. The junkyard. This is a cool junkyard. I mean,
have you been to many?
yeah, it's got a lot of color. Well, not many.
Keep
I just
up.
Like junkyard.
How many times are you going to get pissed at me this week?
That depends on you and how well you do in this phase
oh,
of
no.
test.
Oh no, this is the bottles.
Welcome to America.
I don't know.
I don't know what you're
Raw
talking
and
about.
My mom played and she
it
said she had
you.
A really
Max,
hard time
you know
with the bottles.
Awesome this is? I get my best friend back and she's also super sized.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have
Chloe,
fun.
Chloe, you're just using her. You're just, making me angry. Be a better friend.
Are you kidding?
Whoa.
After yesterday, I'm kind of
she's drinking
guns,
at 10 a.m.
and shooting guns. And not at Max for answering
yes,
the phone.
Not that gun.
You have more power than an army. Don't be scared of my little toy. Besides, we need it for the test.
Oh, jeez.
Drink?
Yuck.
Yeah, gun control is a hot issue right now.
You haven't changed a bit.
Whoa. Guess... Chloe's struggling.
Okay, let's do this. Can you find five bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Can you find five bottles?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
Call it, sell like it is.
You can handle it. Now go find us five bottles, pretty please.
Yeah, okay.
It's light beer.
Yeah, what's her deal? What's her deal?
Well, it's...
Did it say light
empty
beer?
Empty bottles, so...
Pimping us out. There's a bottle.
Where? You saw it?
By oh, the there bird. It is.
Okay.
By the bird. Ooh, syringes. That's nice. Look. Yeah.
How do I get it?
Back up a
little
bit.
You gotta go back
bit?
And taste. Okay, yeah, there it is.
Maybe you can climb.
I don't want to do this.
I don't know.
I can't do it, you guys. I can't do it.
Don't give up so easily.
I feel under so much
can
pressure.
Can you jump?
Because everybody's watching.
It's okay. Just don't look at them yelling at us for being awful and we'll be fine.
Very little.
Maybe if I go around. Maybe there's a way up.
Was it fun to work with Ashley Birch? Yes.
Yes, it was very fun.
Question for all the guys. How did you find your experience in the Blackwell podcast? That was fun.
Amazing.
That was so great.
That was really awesome.
Yeah, poisonous relationship, I agree. Poor Hannah.
Aww. No, but don't.
White girl can't jump. Bottles are hard for everybody. Thank you. Square Enix, Hannah, how does it feel? Oh, sorry, missed it. It's so fast, guys.
How does it feel? What? Dang, it is so fast.
Hi, Nick. Hi, Rub.
Question. What is actually your role in Square Enix?
I bet I could get on the boat from a higher location.
All right.
Question for all. Have you guys been to any conventions? No.
Well, Comic-Con this past year, but I did not like it. I was
I could
just
use
there for something
as a bridge,
else, but it was awesome.
Doesn't look too
Nick,
heavy.
I like a new haircut. Thanks.
What would you say?
Yeah, Comic-Con, you said you met an Ashley or Chloe.
Yeah, I met Amethyst Leon.
Oh, yeah, I was there really quickly, and I was going to try and find her, but I didn't, because I was there like 12 hours.
Did you find some bottles?
If we can't get on the boat, I need to get somewhere higher.
There's got
to
be a bunch of other bottles, right?
Well, there's probably exactly five.
Why can't Chloe help us look for some bottles?
I know. Rusted metal
there's an Easter egg
in here. Serene.
It's an Easter egg?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, look inside the shed. On the bin.
Easter egg, is that?
If you go into the shed, there's a letter from Rachel Amber.
Ooh.
Dun, dun, dun.
So can you describe Easter egg? Because I just read Ready Player One.
Oh, so good.
My God.
What's Ready Player One?
It's the
best
book.
Oh, that's a novel, right?
Ever, yeah. And they're making it into a movie.
Oh, so they're making it into a movie?
Steven Spielberg is doing it, and hopefully it won't suck.
Oh, I'm sure it'll be awesome. I was thinking that it had already happened.
I just get really angry when they make it into a movie. Bottle.
Like Harry Potter, you were so angry about that.
No, because those are like
there's a bottle.
There we go. Like Harry Potter, it's like the books and the movies. You just have to take them as two different things, because there's no way you can turn a 600-page book into an accurate 1 hour.
But they did. They did. They did so good.
I guess. That's
Oh!
Rewind time, quick.
She got hurt, like in the face.
You're good.
That's why you can't play. Yeah, be careful playing around junkyards.
Okay.
Go the other way.
I went through this way.
What do we do?
Why did I even hit that time? A bird just flew in my face. There's that.
Matt Ellison just wished you a happy birthday.
Thank you.
Are you belated?
Yeah.
Just a little.
It was a little while ago, but thank you. That's really sweet.
The Legacy Cry Wolf, question for me. I work in the Square Enix North American corporate office in the Square Enix members team. We deal a lot with streaming initiatives as well as the Square Enix members program. And I also manage the social media channels for Square Enix, like our Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, yada, 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 YouTubes. And no, I did not work at Don't Nod. I play this game and I love it. It's one of my top five games, probably next to Final Fantasy VII.
Awesome.
How do we get up higher? She said she could probably get there from a higher location, but
yeah,
I can't figure out how to get higher.
Maybe on top of that? No, she might fall.
I looked at the plank and she thought about it, but it didn't really get me.
Break time.
What?
Break time.
How do you break time?
I'm gonna take a break.
Okay, bye.
Shells.
Gun shells.
What about that, like, barrel that's near it? Could we climb on it, or?
Maybe we can get Chloe a new necklace.
Those shells look fresh.
Whoa. Okay. Oh, we never described Easter eggs to Chloe, look for your own bottles. God.
Oh, man. Where to find bottles? Maybe in an old refrigerator.
Bottle. Oh, there's one. Oh, I'm...
That one you have to...
Take.
Yeah. Okay, good.
Yes, we have two. Break. Gross.
Stupid bottle.
Then we gotta rewind.
Such an action-packed sequence here.
Okay,
you need to
look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the table.
I remember that. There was a chair on the.
Question for all you two, since Nate, Nick's gone.
Great. Yeah.
What's it like hearing your voices in game?
Sometimes it's terrible because you hear stuff that doesn't sound good to you, and you wish you could do something to go back and like do it better, but you can't, and it's just like it'll drive you crazy. But sometimes it's really cool. Only three bottles.
I got really nervous at first because I thought all three of my characters sounded exactly the same, and I was like, oh my god, I'm terrible.
They don't at all.
And then. Warren, Texas. And then I had people I didn't know, and I did know, who were like, wait, your other characters? Which ones? Awesome. And so then I felt a little better.
Yeah, it's really weird. I don't think that a person hears their voice the same way that others hear their voice. And it's just, it's weird.
No way. I totally remember going there when I was a kid. I love the hush puppies.
Oh my god, yeah, it looks good.
Now the sign is just Arcadia Bay junk.
Okay. What? Maybe we can use that crate to get in the boat.
I don't know if I can move it in. She might just move it back.
Yeah.
I was hoping she would, like, crawl in the car. Well, I can't move it again.
Ellen, were we supposed to go to the shed? I don't even see
it. Yeah, I haven't seen a shed. Here's something about the boat. Look at the boat.
So sad to look at a grounded boat. I wonder who owned that and where they are now.
So curious.
School bus?
Old camera. We might like that.
Oh, yeah.
Beyond repair.
We've almost raised $1,000.
Rest in
peace. Oh, my gosh.
It's amazing.
We're at like $910 right now.
That is so cool. Wow.
Thank you, guys.
Crazy. Oh, my gosh.
Thank you guys so much.
Oh,
right there. Oh, so easy to get, too.
We have a donation of $150 from Life is Strange fans.
Thank you so much.
Their messages. Thank you for coming together to stream this game, and in particular this episode, which many members of the community have such a strong connection to. Love from Chris and the whole Life is Strange fan community.
Oh, Chris.
Thank you, Chris.
Thanks, Chris. I just sent him a watercolor.
I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Dark. A watercolor?
Dark. Like watercolor quotes.
Oh, because you make those.
Yeah.
That's so awesome. Did you send one to Jess, too?
Yeah. She asked for one of the ones I was making back when I was trying to do 100 days of whatever. It was like you got to choose. I made it to like 54.
Whoa.
Just like, oops.
That's still a lot.
But yeah, she asked for one, and I was like, of course, you drew that gorgeous... Gorgeous Kate / me.
That one was real. She's amazing. So Plank. Oh, wait, we could crawl up there.
I could use his board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy.
But then what do I do?
Click it again, maybe? Oh, no, just look at it again?
I'm afraid I'm going to get impaled by something again.
I know, this is dangerous.
I don't like that Chloe's.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, that's a hill.
I don't think you're funny.
You have better friends. She's just bullying her around.
I know.
Making her give herself nosebleeds.
And like, oh, maybe you can get the plank up here. Yeah.
What did I miss?
Well, everything.
If you guys did find a few bottles?
We did, actually. We got 3.
Oh, good.
Out of 5. Oh, move. Yeah, here we go. We got this. Supposed to get the 4th.
Trust myself.
Way heavier than I thought.
Nice.
Yeah, that's the time when someone could come and help you.
Oh, I don't like this. It's gonna fall.
You got it.
Whoa.
Do I? I don't like this angle. I can't tell. There.
Yeah, there we go.
No, stop. I'm going.
Got it.
You can do it. Just little steps at a time. Slow and steady. Woo! Oh, good job.
Take. Now, Chloe, just give us your other beer bottle you're drinking out of.
Yeah, that's the fifth bottle. Oh, we got text from Kate.
Oh, shoot. We should look at that.
Let's sit down. Let's just sit down.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, it goes so fast. Oh.
I think you can push up.
How long have they been talking? Where?
Oh, that 9:36 a.m. is, I think, when it starts.
Okay. Max, sorry to have bothered you by asking for your advice. I guess that you shouldn't do anything but let people enjoy my video all over the world.
Why can't we enjoy the video?
Okay, that is so not what I meant. I just want you to be careful.
Too late, I guess. But thank you for answering my call this morning. I really needed a friend, and you delivered.
I'm on your side.
XO. TT. What now?
I'll talk her out.
Talk to you later.
So we read it all? We got her, that was her latest text, I guess?
Yeah, I guess we got them all at once. Warren also texted it.
Okay, let's see Warren, because we did just reject Warren.
Let me know if you change your mind. And you winked!
That looks more like a black eye face.
Question for Day. Did you have something in your mouth while dubbing Alyssa?
Alyssa? I did not actually have anything in my mouth, but we did refer to it as the marble mouth. So I just spoke as if there were a bunch of marbles in my mouth.
There you go.
I don't want to go. It's stressful going across that plank. But I feel like we'll die if we just jump.
Yeah.
See my feet. Oh!
Man, it's hard to get like the view.
Yeah. Just like that.
Ooh, there we go.
Okay.
She's just shuffling.
Shuffling every on day over. I'm shuffling. Ding, 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 ding.
All right, where's this bottle?
Okay, one more.
We're trying pretty good with these bottles.
It's five, right?
I was thinking we were gonna.
I still haven't.
Bigfoots were here.
I still haven't seen the shed.
Yeah, that. Is that in it, the shed?
Oh, we do have a higher vantage point. Oh, well, were we supposed to go in that thing in the boat?
Yeah, there's an Easter egg.
Is that the
shed? Oh, we never described an Easter egg to you. It's basically when there's something hidden in a
game.
Or a movie that's from something else. Like, Disney has them all over the place. Like, every Pixar movie will have something.
Woody, like a Toy Story thing?
Or anything, really. Like, in Finding Nemo, when they roll across in the little bags, they go past
that
the
shed might have
Toyota
some bottles in there.
Toy Story.
All right.
Stuff like that.
Let's hit up the shed.
Where is the shed, though?
Somebody in the chat said we're supposed to sit in a chair.
Oh, there was a chair, but I didn't.
Oh, you
did?
Oh, you checked the message, right?
I checked the message. I thought that sitting seemed frivolous.
Oh my gosh, that's my alarm. I'm sorry.
Snooze.
That's my alarm.
Unacceptable.
Okay, is it off?
Although this junkyard is alive, I see why Chloe hangs here.
Do you?
She's a steampunk.
Is she?
It actually feels like Chloe and I are kids again.
There's the last bottle's in the small house.
Oh, on the boat?
Despite all the chaos
or in
the bullshit.
Is there a small house?
I feel so.
I guess it's just. I saw something.
We're not even really hanging out though. We're like.
She's sending us on errands.
Right? Like we've both gone back in time.
She's not very happy. She's very angry.
Well, let's see. What about in that shit?
Yeah,
in that thing on the boat?
Let's go find the Easter egg.
Can I go in here?
Technically, not an Easter egg. It's just
a clue.
No,
we can't even go in
here. Just let me call it an Easter egg.
Alejandro will message me. He's like, it's not an Easter egg.
Oh, is that what he said?
It's just a hint.
I was looking on Twitter.
Not an Easter egg.
I was like, okay. Sorry.
Sorry.
Shed might have some. That shed. What shed?
Feel free to tweet at us too, guys, if you have specific questions, because I know that thing goes pretty quick.
Yeah. So apologize if we are missing some of your questions. Chat's going
over there.
It's blowing up.
Thank you for tuning in.
Should we be
on
Twitter?
I'm
gonna
go in here.
I cannot. Twitter is so hard.
This looks like a graffiti museum for
Chloe and
Rachel.
On.
I bet I can
find
there's a bottle.
Rachel here.
So, Holy crap, guys, we've raised $1,000 for charity.
$1,000!
Yay! Wow. Thank you guys. You guys
are so amazing. I can't believe this
bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
Were we supposed to be looking for evidence? The letter
from Rachel. I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this?
There it is.
So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party.
DJ,
I'm just flying before she disappeared. Sizzle.
Someone wrote, as a 30-year-old man, this is the only game that I've ever played and made me cry.
Oh, they would have gone all the way to Los Angeles for a rave. Looks fun.
Hollywood Palace, I know that place.
Mixtape.
Mix CD. Oh. But it does say mixtape.
Rachel songs. I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Ooh.
She just wants Chloe to think she's cool, but she just, you know.
They really were besties.
We're a little behind on...
That could have been me instead of Rachel.
Raffles. So guys, I'm actually going to start our next raffle.
Do it!
Here's the house.
That kind of
hurts. Hey guys, next raffle has started.
Oh, she was her best friend. So,
I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Did we find... I guess that was the letter from Rachel, the scroll.
I don't think it was... It didn't seem like a letter.
Where it was... Where it said, I want to die? Like, is that... Or, because I feel like we've checked everyone.
Alejandro, is that what you're talking about?
Makeup came from... Bracelets.
Oh, no, you don't even bother checking chat. It's just this exclamation mark raffle.
Is that... What is...
Now, what's up with this weird secret relationship? Sounds like Rachel was confused about it, maybe even ashamed. I wish she named names. I better not show this to Chloe or she will be seriously hurt.
I love that graph paper. That brings me back. We hooked up near campus, just scratchy scratchy, my secret scratchy. Won't blame you for scratchy freaking.
Why is it unconventional?
Oh...
We hooked up on campus.
So she's telling Chloe that she's been with someone else.
Look, there's numbers on
the side. 1337 plus 31 equals.
All right.
The raffle is for the Chloe bullet necklace, guys.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna keep this up for another 8 minutes at 1:30. We'll pull the next winner.
So we found the letter.
Good drawings, guys.
So
we have all the bottles.
So Chloe. So did what's her name? Did Max go to L.A.? Is that the story?
No.
Who went to L.A.?
Well, Chloe and Rachel. Rachel wants to go to L.A. And so her and Chloe were gonna run away to L.A. together. Yeah. But then she told Chloe that she met.
Thanks, Max.
Wait, one more for the road.
Light beer.
You're serious about this.
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim.
Whoa.
Ooh, romantic.
Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
You missed.
Am I supposed to rewind?
I don't know.
I think she said without wasting a single bullet. The gun's probably got 6 bullets.
Oh.
Show me the way, Max.
Right.
Oh, right.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir.
Yes. Good job.
Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max? Yeah.
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle.
Now, Max, where do I aim? You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Is she?
Now, Max, where do I aim? Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes.
Or you could be better at aiming, Chloe.
Watch out, Nathan.
Whoa.
Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target.
Does anyone else want to play?
I want to get in green.
Yeah, I will.
Get
yeah.
It, girl.
You did so good. You like got us through the bottles.
Trash collector over here.
Something to shoot, Max.
Oh god. Here we go. How do you shoot?
Hello, what
should
I'm
sorry,
shoot?
Okay, hold on.
Let's see you take a crack at that rusty barrel.
Oh, it's gonna ricochet.
Sorry, Mr.
Oh,
Barrel.
No, no.
Your time has come.
Yeah, you
listen to
that.
Those fat bullet beats.
Okay. Okay.
Shoot the bumper.
So does that mean I have to rewind because
yeah.
We're not supposed to waste any bullets?
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
You go too far?
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Okay. Okay. Well, I want you to shoot the bottle, but I can't select the bottle.
Hello.
Over
can
there,
you shoot?
That'd be cool.
Where? The blue plank?
To the right.
The.
Fine.
Sorry,
since you
sorry,
won't
sorry.
Play, I'm gonna shoot this
oh,
barrel.
Yeah,
don't shoot
no,
the barrel.
I didn't know.
Yawn.
Jeez. You need to chill.
Listen to those fat bullets.
That's what I've been saying.
Not the bumper. What are we supposed to shoot?
All right.
Shoot the monitor.
Mean
the
plank? Shoot the plank?
Give me something to shoot,
what's
Mac.
What's the
monitor? That old blue
plank? That little computer.
Oh, they won't give me that option.
Why did she stop shooting?
Yeah, why can't I select the bottle?
She wants something exciting. She's already shot two. She's bored.
I must rid the world of those bottles.
What? Okay.
Can you shoot the rim?
Shoot.
The rim of the car?
I don't know why it goes back so far.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
The monitor. I see what you mean.
Yeah.
Okay, shoot the monitor.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Yeah, because you...
Let's reboot them with a bullet. Old school.
Nope. Board.
The board? Oh, sorry.
Give me
you
something
shot the
to
bumper
shoot,
already,
Max.
Right?
No.
Where is the bumper?
The bumper of the car, but it's not popping up.
Hello, what should I shoot?
All right,
shoot
hold
the
tire.
On. Oh, the rim to the left.
Oh.
Fine.
Oh.
No,
sorry.
Stop.
I'm
going
to shoot this
I
barrel.
Does anybody
Yawn.
Want to do it? I don't want anybody to
You got it. You got to
okay.
Stay with it.
All right, I'm going to do it. Just,
right there.
Sorry.
X.
Give me something to shoot.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now.
Oh.
Oh, nice shot.
Hella yes.
Okay. Nice shooting, Tech.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Okay,
like,
we got the rim, finally.
So I want one more uber
cool
trick
shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Okay, now tire.
Dude, I need a target before
bump,
I shoot.
Tire.
Oh, sorry.
I think the bumper looks...
Nope.
Goodbye, cruel bumper.
Sorry. Man.
Oh!
I shot myself! I shot myself! Back up!
Did you get a gun? Hold on,
you guys in chat? You're assholes. Because half of them are saying shoot the bumper. And
the
other half are saying shoot the tire.
That's
luckily,
we
can
read that's what we get. That's what we get, guys. Oops. Sorry, I fell asleep on the Twitter.
Well, I would.
Okay, so shoot the tire.
Okay.
Do you need to charge your phone?
I've got a thing.
Okay,
you're too busy to help, so I'm going to kill the car bumper.
No, don't. Stop.
Did you?
I can't get it.
Myself.
That's why you don't play with guns.
Exactly.
Yeah, don't play with guns, guys. That'll be the next episode.
Why is it not? Okay.
Dude, I need a target.
Okay,
before
you
I
need
shoot.
Give me a second to get there. Shoot the tire.
There you go.
How about aiming for the left tire?
So impatient.
Spinning wheel of death.
Oh yeah.
Three.
Took out everything. That was awesome.
Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero. Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
No, I don't want to play with guns.
You don't even care. I'm your best friend. I'm gonna be a superhero.
Yeah, and
Max,
I'm bleeding.
Max, your nose. Damn.
Yeah, this is your fault, Chloe.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
No. Okay.
Max!
Your actions have consequences too, Chloe.
That's a good transition. I'm gonna select the winner.
Nice.
Jacko621, congratulations. You won the Chloe replica necklace.
Congrats.
Congratulations.
Marsh Scott.
Marsh Scott?
Yeah, it freaked me out there.
Do we ship Marsh Scott? That's our question.
I don't know. I don't know if you actually ended up being.
Thanks for helping.
I don't know just either. At this point,
how do you not know?
I'm gonna say no.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Yeah, at this point, I say
maybe
no.
Maybe not enough.
Kind of fun.
This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
Chat her up.
Okay, looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know.
She's
about
making
this.
Her shoot. When she
Are you afraid of getting in trouble?
Oh, boohoo! Max is afraid.
I know you can handle this, and I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Uh oh.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise, or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
And we want to be
We're not anything alike, ma'am.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie?
It's a gun, though. You see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before
oh,
you
gosh.
Regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch? Woo.
Please step back.
Whoa, Max.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Shoot him!
No, don't shoot. We can't shoot him. Right?
Come on, girly. Shoot me.
He's asking for it.
Ah, Christ. You're more like Abbott and Costello.
Good reference.
Nice piece. I'll consider this interest on your loan. Thanks.
He's not a bad guy.
You have until Friday to pay me, or I'll track you down with this interest. Have a good play, kids.
You really stood your ground.
Oh my gosh.
I don't like guns.
I'm not gonna shoot.
It'll be hard to keep Nathan
shoot
off my
somebody.
Ass. My step shit will have his
Sorry,
other
I'm
gun sealed in an electric
upset. It's okay, I was getting upset.
I'm getting upset.
Sorry, Chloe. I've never held a gun on a human being before. Not cool.
Yeah, right?
I know, Max. Really.
Hannah's the sweetest
I'm
human
I'm actually
world.
Relieved it worked out this way.
I don't want to shoot
no,
anyone
it's,
either.
It's just like basic
no,
morals.
They're, both girls are.
Basic
Nick's
morals,
like,
yeah.
Shoot him.
Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret
he
today.
He might just be misunderstood.
At least Frank
you guys.
Is gone.
Guys, there's no raffle going on right now, so don't type it. It's just going to egg people on. I'll announce the next raffle coming up.
Frank took
it
Chloe's
will
gun
include
because of
the
me.
Necklace and the signed vinyls.
All right, well, what am I supposed to do now? What else can I do for you? Sorry.
Wow, sir.
Let's rewind time and shoot
Chloe's
that guy.
To go for a walk. I'm leaving the junkyard.
We both
yard.
Need time out.
Let's see. Oh, Twitter's like blown up.
All right. Stranger Things fans?
I can't believe
yes.
You
basically
yes, love Stranger
well,
Things.
I mean, I liked
you
know, it.
Frank. You
can't keep getting I just trapped. Have
Especially
issues, but I liked
stupid
it.
Shit. I'm not mad. It adds up in my mind as people letting
Everyone
me down.
Everyone's typing in caps.
I just liked having that gun, man.
Could you let everyone know when everyone is typing in caps, it's just so you can see
now
it, we aren't trying to be aggressive.
Oh,
Eric, I think that's for you.
You guys, if you want me to see it, the best
I
way
think.
To do it is actually to do at soaking.
Why the hell are you hanging around?
I'll be able to see a little
losers
black
like Frank.
Indicator.
It's weird.
Let's
Stay
take a break
determined, they said. Keep going.
You got this.
Feels like a different world, huh?
Any favorite
wish
lines from the game, anyone? Everyone?
Release the Kraken. That's the line.
Can you build like
I didn't have
and
fun lines.
My favorite line.
A secret hangout.
My favorite line would be.
At least Frank wouldn't find
Can
us.
I sketch you, Max?
Are you okay, Max?
I think.
I'm
maybe
I'm
the water.
I freaked out about what happened. That was awful, Chloe.
I'm sorry.
But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Mangy dog.
Chloe, are you for reals? Frank just took your gun and threatened us. He's armed and clearly dangerous.
Yeah, wake up,
Max,
Chloe.
I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank.
Jesus Christ, chat.
Does he have a last name? Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer.
What's Dan and Nick's opinion on Marscot, Caden, and shipping?
Anyway, Frank and I kind of know.
Grand Marsh, Caden, Warren shipping? What was the shipping thing?
Marscot?
We said that we don't know if he... I said I don't know if he actually ends up being bad or not, so I have no idea.
I just made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of
here. For the record.
That's it?
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet.
I don't think Kate would be into all his nerdy stuff. It'd probably be like not.
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy.
I don't know.
Without him eyeballing us,
I feel like
us,
she's
okay?
too.
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap.
It would,
we haven't hung out this much since we were tweens.
Her parents would be disappointed in her for liking
like no time
things
has
he likes.
I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Hope that answers your question.
Just a little word on it.
You're not that different. She had. Has a great eye for images and for art.
Who's he talking about?
Plus,
Hannah?
She's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I've never even heard that term.
I know she must be as cool as
really? Oh, well,
I have no
I
doubt
heard about it first when I did my
railroad
web
tracks
series.
Always make me feel
it was like a literary web
no
series and it's big with the
Kerouac
shipping.
Knew.
And
it's
like
the romance
Tumblr
of
crowd,
travel.
Which is, I think might be, I don't know where it
sound
started, but
the
it's like relationship.
Look at the
beat
poet here.
Oh.
So you ship them. And then you want that ship to sail.
That's pretty good. I was imagining like, you know, like post office. What are you sending out there?
You just have to stop being afraid.
Okay. Okay. I like that too.
These graphics look so good, you guys. It's beautiful.
It really is
beautiful. Leaks! Yeah, I just got the chills.
It is. He's vibrating.
So I have to get the gel completed.
Uh-oh.
I hate this.
Help! I'm stuck! Hold on, Chloe.
Oh, this.
Oh my gosh!
I hate this part.
But I love trains!
Just take a shoe off.
What's that noise? The train! Oh shit!
Oh shit is right!
Why did she shove her foot in there? Speak to her.
I don't want
to
die here!
Okay, okay.
You have the option to speak to her.
I did. She said that she, did, said she didn't want to die.
Okay.
Pull this.
Nice!
Or the fuse.
Fuse box.
How do I get to the fuse?
Left. Yeah.
Okay. Open.
Awesome. It's not locked. Get me out of here.
Look. I better find a tool to
just
cut
pull
those
out.
Huh? Where?
So look around.
Ah!
You got it. You gotta stay calm.
So, okay. Sorry. Where? Look around. Sorry.
Look on the ground.
On the ground.
Keep, but keep walking. It'll pop up.
Coming.
Widen your sights a little bit.
How do I do that?
Alright, run back towards her.
Cables!
There you go.
Okay, ah! No!
You gotta find something on the ground, I think.
Okay.
So go over towards her.
Oh! Ah! Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
Rewind, good! What are you doing?
I don't see any tools. I don't see
priceless.
Any tools. Where are the tools? All right.
Awful.
Okay.
Run around the ground.
Okay.
Just run around. Run around.
How do you run?
There's some stuff. The top back right button.
Please get me out of here.
Where's some stuff?
There it is. There's stuff.
Where?
Is that? It's just a pile of junk.
Oh. Can I select it?
Not yet. I think you just gotta keep covering ground.
Okay. God, go, go! How far could it be?
You have to go up the hill.
Up the hill?
Yeah.
Okay.
Around.
Okay,
on the
sorry.
Left side right
okay,
there.
Okay, I see.
I'm
trying. Okay.
There's something like, behind you.
Watch. Behind me.
Can you just rewind now?
Just rewind.
Yeah, let's just reset.
Okay, so it's up the hill. Okay.
Yeah, I saw something up there.
Okay. Not this rat drawing. Okay.
No, to the right.
To the right.
There it is.
There you go.
Left.
Oh, okay.
Crowbar.
I can definitely use this bad boy.
Okay, come on, go.
Right, haul ass.
Come on,
Max. How do I get down? Shoot!
Behind you, you got it.
Okay. Go, run, go! Go, 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 go!
Left.
Oh, this is how you run. Sorry.
There you go.
Sorry.
There you go.
Fuse box.
Oh, no, I think the crowbar. You need the crowbar or press the switch. Swing lever.
Oh my god.
You gotta go on the other side.
Okay. Pull. No, this button.
Can you move it with this crowbar?
Okay, so go back to the fuse box.
I still don't understand how she can't just get her foot out of her butt.
Look.
I better find a tool to cut
it. Or maybe go to Chloe with the crowbar.
Let's just rewind. Do I have...
Or maybe you use the crowbar to do the lever?
Get the shoe off. Yeah, help her get the shoe off.
Oh, speak.
Get me out of here, please.
Okay. I have no idea what to do.
Let me try.
I have no idea.
Use the crowbar on the lever, maybe.
That's what we tried. It didn't work.
But you tried it on the fuse box.
No, we did try it. We tried it on
both. Crowbar.
Get me out of here.
Oh, what about if you
there's a house up there that you guys have to go into. Go back to the shed up the hill.
This is so stressful.
Yeah.
It's gonna get to the point where it's you've peaked on your stress level and you're just like,
I'd rather live life of woes than that. Oh, that crowbar is just a
door.
Oh, we need the crowbar to open it up. Watch out, M.O.
Score.
Hey, you're better at this. We're like,
well, it's just hard to, like,
all right, use drawer. A two we need like some. We need some wire cutters.
There you go. Some pliers. Take them.
Give me those things.
Nice job. They're first try.
Pull a MacGyver. Make sure nothing else is in here we need. No. Screw all this stuff. I got a friend down there who's in danger. Oh, push. Yeah, see what happens.
Damn! Something is blocking the drum.
Do we need the drum?
Push the pulley.
Don't tell me what to do! Shoot. Switching the lever, crowbar. Wires, X!
Oh, God!
Green?
Red.
Don't tell! No spoiler! That's no fun!
It's white! No go!
Okay, I'll stop.
Eric, no more. Give us a minute. X.
But which one?
Red. Someone cheated.
Well, he's probably getting pressure.
Huh?
From the chat room.
I need to figure this out. He
didn't do it soon enough. Rewind longer. Go to the second dot.
Yeah.
There you go. Now red. Do it slower, Max.
But which one?
Wait.
Shiza.
Oh, we still got a switch?
Yeah.
No, that sound is that screeching sound. You have to go further than that because that means
you need to figure this out.
Tell me where.
You just
that,
like
one more dot. Now.
Maybe even further.
Yeah. Okay, wait. We want to still have the fire.
Open.
Wire to cut.
Yep. Now run over to there.
Now that's the right thing.
Go, cut it!
Pulling.
Yes! I did it!
Get out of the way! Shoot!
You okay?
It's stressful.
You saved me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Damn.
Cue the kiss.
That was close. Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers...
Look at the birds up there.
Like, finally!
Ooh, it's like a
gnats.
We will. forever.
Forever and ever, you'll be in my heart, and now we'll always. There's the truck.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so
boring. Please.
Oh my god.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday. You might explain your tornado vision.
Day, are you aware that the Life is Strange community refers to Kate as Cinnabon?
Explain
Cinnabon
what?
Venom?
Yes. Snow. Apparently, I figured this out a little bit ago. You use cinnamon, precious cinnamon bun is
Wake
just
up,
like
Max.
An endurance.
You saved my life twice now.
For
you altered the course of my
characters?
Destiny, yours and whoever.
It's like a
do you know
internet
that chaos
thing.
Theory?
It's a meme.
It didn't. Yeah, a meme.
It means
yeah. It started.
Shit
I don't know what it started
happens,
with.
No,
but
crazy
I now
shit
finally
happens.
Know that's why they do
because
it.
Because it can. And
got it.
Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors.
Strange.
They teach you kids anything about that.
Since you guys are actors,
we have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon.
I love
so
Kate
let's
Winslet.
Party with your power,
and,
Rockstar.
Like
Michelle
he said,
Williams.
Professor Price. A superhero needs a sidekick.
Emma Thompson.
How can it be such a shitty week and yet one of the
Emma
best
Thompson,
of my life?
Also known as Hermione.
Because we're back in action.
Right?
No. It's Emma Watson.
Oh, excuse me.
You know, Maggie Smith. I like
also known as Professor McGonagall.
Yeah, and also Helena Bonham Carter. Also,
yeah, she's great.
Yeah.
Let's see.
I really should find like some more my age in like people to look up to, like all these older British actresses.
They're the pros.
They are so good.
Hannah, what are some of your musical influences?
I have a little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
I love Neil Young, Joni Mitchell, and The Magnetic Fields, Arcade Fire, Belle and Sebastian.
These elite assholes
Stevens.
Throw a lot of flick parties.
I could go. I could literally go on all day when I want.
Somebody.
Those are like the main people I think that really just like shaped my musical taste. I just saw him in May.
Maybe
you went to the Neil Young show?
Frank
oh, no,
too.
No. Stephen Stevens.
Oh, and where was he playing?
He was at Sasquatch.
Principal Wells always looks just
Oh,
I just don't
hello,
like
miss.
The Hollywood Bowl.
I hope this isn't about the alleged gun incident.
I didn't like it because it was too,
alleged?
It was like really
Nathan did have a gun.
And, like,
have you talked to him yet?
I saw
yes,
him at
he's
Dorothy
deeply
Chandler
upset about this accusation.
Very
I don't blame.
Like, lots of
yeah,
strings.
Where was
once I have all the facts, we'll talk.
Theatrical. I mean, I like that.
Focus
but
on your school.
I know that. Yeah,
I can't focus
different.
When I'm scared.
Yeah,
I just
please
wasn't
don't
expecting
say that.
That.
There's
but
nothing
I think
to
that's
be scared of at Blackwell Academy.
So I mean,
our head of security
pressure,
is overseeing
like,
a new era of campus safety.
Totally.
Play to a big crowd.
Mr. Madsen already treats everybody here like they're under surveillance.
So I know we have a lot of fans
wait.
In chat right now watching.
Do you see a pattern here, Madsen?
Have you guys encountered fans
probably
in real
not
life?
The same one you
yeah.
see.
Yeah.
It's very
and
easy
keep showing
for
up
you
my
to
door.
Instantly accuse people of doing terrible things. Nathan, Mr. Madsen,
I mean,
who's next?
I go
now,
to
if
this,
you'll excuse me, I have
I've gone to this convention the last 3 years called GeekyCon in Florida, and there's people there that have played the game. But I don't
Seriously. Hello, climate change.
I wish I had thought about it sooner, and I would have tried to do like a meetup in Scotland. Because when I was there, a bunch of people kept being like, "I'm so close," or like, "I wish I had seen you," and stuff like that. But I guess I was.
Excuse me, Mr. Madsen.
Didn't think of it soon enough.
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's
room. Not so much
room.
In real life. Every once in a while, it'll come up.
Was that really your
where people find out that I do video games, and they ask which ones, and. Sometimes when people, when I say Life is Strange, oh, you can tell who's played it or not, because their faces light up.
Yes, it was.
But no,
you know
no,
that
no,
marijuana
so much
is almost legal in Oregon. I can get it at
my
Blackwell.
Little brothers play. They like it.
Are you gonna bust me now, Mr.
I've had friends
even
be like,
not
I was playing this
asshole.
Game and all of a sudden
and
I started
I am
hearing
sorry
your
about
voice.
Yesterday. I was wrong, but upset.
Like,
cannabis
yeah.
is
that
not
character
a big deal
just
to
like you.
Yeah,
it has been to Chloe.
Did you do voiceover work
you're
for Life is Strange?
Like,
well,
she's no
yes,
threat
I
to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than
that. Oh, he does kind of care.
All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
She's tough.
You treat Kate bad.
What about Kate?
You stepped between us at a pretty bad time. She's another matter entirely.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, this isn't just about Kate Marsh. My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
Yeah.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless
you know. They had me say it once, and I was like, I don't know what this is.
Why don't all three of you guys do your own rendition?
What's the line?
Ready for the mosh pit, shaka bra.
Ready for the mosh pit, shaka bra.
Ready for the mosh pit, shaka bra.
Ready for the mosh pit, shaka bra. I saw
Victoria. We got a Warren text.
Who cares?
I thought you were related to Warren.
So mean to Warren. Oh, there's Kate. Oh, with Mr. Jefferson. Interfere.
Snorty Kauki. You're welcome.
I'm trying. But you have to understand my position.
Or not. Go after her?
Why? You don't understand.
Yeah, let's go after her.
Nobody does. Nobody. What do you want from me?
Oh my god, chat just lit up with hearts.
Please, leave
me alone.
She'll
like it.
Seems like this classroom was open, though.
Did they tell us the mission?
Sup, cutie? No, they said you just wander around.
Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried.
I think you're supposed to go to the other classroom.
Is everything okay?
Just between you and me? I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
Okay.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
Word travels fast.
David
Madsen.
Yeah, that's who it was, right?
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about
something. Was that this episode or last episode?
She doesn't deserve that.
I don't remember doing that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof
that also
he instigated the situation?
Yeah.
My word isn't good enough?
But one time I choose not to take a picture.
Yeah, no one believes her. Not even her own mom.
But if you took the picture, then Kate
and
was
Max?
Upset.
What is the butterfly?
I promise this matter has been discussed by the faculty.
Oh.
I assume you know about this viral video.
People keep talking about it, but no one's seen it.
Kate is freaked out.
Kate is freaked out by all of this. She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doesn't protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth.
We've got a question if you're going to be touring outside
to
of
her?
The States.
I don't even know if I'm going to be touring at all. It's like my biggest dream to go on tour. And
I just don't want Kate Marsh
out,
to become
out,
the next
overseas.
Rachel Amber.
But I don't have
Rachel
anything.
Amber?
What would be your ideal?
What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around,
Japan
it's
and
hard
France.
Not to think of her.
Sagoy.
I miss Rachel too.
That would be awesome. But I don't
but
have anything like
yourself,
that
Max.
Planned or anything.
Principal
just
Wells
like
told me about what you said happened in the
day.
Bathroom.
I didn't hear his question.
But either way, the answer is always Nathan Prescott.
Nathan Prescott had a gun.
No spoilers, guys.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
So you don't believe me? I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims you might be a pot dealer...
A pot dealer? Does she look like a pot dealer to you?
Listen,
yes.
Should I...
Chloe?
Excuse me.
I mean, Max?
Yeah.
Messenger
Hello.
Bag. Dumb.
Yes?
That's what gives it away.
Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
I like him less and less.
Someone said you look like their
ex-professor. What's
that's
up,
good.
Daniel?
What's
that's
nice
great.
Wait until Brandana after Hayden
I
gets his
to
exactly.
Thanks,
I
guess.
The sketch
I
did
a few
yesterday.
Love. And it's my new avatar.
Excellent. I got tons of likes on FB.
Made you blush. Made you blush.
Shut up.
Someday your portrait may hang in the Daniel de Costa wing of the Louvre. We'll talk about it later.
What a weirdo.
We'll talk about that later.
Yeah, sure.
Whoa.
Oh, let me give you some space.
Guys, for those asking you about episode 3 and when and where and with who we're going to be streaming it with, haven't scheduled any specific time for it, but it probably will be within 1 to 2 months. And we'll definitely have
facial similarities. Shape of the head. Looking at a similar profile.
Yeah, that does.
Quiet, Victoria. We have a master snitch and liar here.
Did you think we were best friends forever or something?
Not glad you got that paint off your face, Victoria. You learned how to wash yourself.
Can I sit down now?
Oh, please do. Take a selfie of this moment.
Yeah, Max, so I won't forget you.
Ooh, he secretly likes her.
He does, probably. Sick. But he also wants to kill her, I guess, because she's going to tell on him.
Uh-oh. Someone just called Victoria's personality endearing.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now this is so wrong.
And weird, yeah.
And weird.
Creeper.
Go follow Kate, maybe. I don't know what you're supposed to do in here. Probably save Alyssa from getting hit in the head with a pen or something.
Well, is it time for class or something? Oh, here we go.
Oh, God.
Why does Nicholas have the controller when Warren shows up? He's so mean to him.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say, and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it.
Yeah, get out of here.
It's time for class.
Hi, guys. While we're doing the class section of this game, I'm going to actually start the next raffle. For this raffle, it's going to be amped up a little bit more because we're going to be giving away the necklace. And the Life is Strange vinyl record.
Both of them. Oh, gosh.
Together or two?
Together.
Whoa.
Friend?
I want to fix this.
I wonder how.
What are you gonna do? False images. Oh yeah. Shot out all. I think we were just talking about that earlier.
Usually,
they're like people.
Yeah.
Smartphones.
What do they want to make? Maybe text.
Oh yeah, the Warren text. But that came a while ago.
Chloe just came in. Too late. She popped a cap and Frank's ass and said, "See, that's what I said! Pop a cap."
Is it too late to rewind? Yes.
Class, Max.
Would you look at Warren's text? You're so mean.
Oh, did it say? I didn't see it. I didn't notice.
Yeah, we gotta see that. It might be important.
Well,
he was just there.
He got it before Warren showed up.
See you soon.
Sit down, science, bruh.
Science cap. Great.
Yeah. So glad we looked at that, guys. So crucial.
You never know. So people crucial.
Need something to judge, so they never take a good look at themselves. We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating.
What's
your problem? Speaking of participation, there are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the convent. Like Max Caulfield, for example. Who I know.
Yeah, let's call her out.
I'm sure you read the syllabus.
Good teacher right there.
Yeah, you just missed the HP reference.
Wait, dang it! Rewind!
I know you study like you do.
Oh, I didn't mean it! But I guess there's something you can change.
Oh, yeah. What should
we can thank reality TV for something.
Book?
In the end, we can only blame ourselves.
Maybe he'll find it and not like it.
Speaking of parts,
it's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
Yeah, and then we have to buy it.
Participation. There are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest. Like Max Caulfield, for example.
Look.
Who
Kate's
I know
missing.
Can't wait to
here it comes.
Oh, you good thought.
I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying.
Now you need to rewind and see that Kate's missing.
That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark.
I guess Kate will miss class now. I'm worried about her.
It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are affected precisely because of their contrast.
I don't know if you can just get up and leave class. I don't
want you to. Some crazy shit is going down.
Oh, this is it.
Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again. Listen, everybody remains seated.
You're like, sorry, no, we gotta go.
I don't wanna do this.
Dismiss.
Yeah, right.
I don't.
Is this for real?
Can someone else take a turn?
It slipped out.
Oh no! Mm.
Oh, I can't move. Mm-mm. Oh, I can move. Okay, alright.
Where's... How do I get upstairs?
You have to wait for it to happen first.
Ah!
She can't die. She can't.
Really?
Not again. Not now.
Why? What do I do?
I have to try something.
Here we go.
I won't be able to rewind again and again.
Just keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
A little further, keep going, yeah.
You have to go through this. You know this? You know what happens?
Just keep going. You hit the bucket. Okay, it's doing it itself. Got it.
Keep.
You're like going.
She's gonna pass out.
Max, you can.
Whoa, this is trippy.
Look at the raindrops.
Oh.
Damn pigeons. Smack one.
I can't get through.
To go around.
I'm trying to go as fast as I can, but
you got it. Stay with it.
You got it.
Won't let you move any quicker. Can I go in? Go to the roof.
The roof.
Yes.
Get over there.
I can't.
What are you doing here, Max?
Trying to save your life.
Stop. Don't come near me. Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself. Max, seriously, don't come near me. I will jump. Okay. I'm right here. Kate, please. Oh, Max, I know you want to help me. I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now. Nothing matters.
No.
You matter, and not just to me.
Nice little step forward.
I do want to believe that. Kate, your life is still yours, and we can get through this
together.
I'm
gonna close a raffle.
Let me help. Like I helped by erasing all that crap people wrote on your room slate. I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
Oh, you're my friend. I'm here for you.
Oh, which one?
I'm here for you.
You're my friend.
I'm here for you.
I'm here for you.
I'll always be here for you, Kate. My new motto is friends come first. I did feel better talking to you on the phone. I always feel like you really listen. Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can.
Oh.
This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
That's your story now. How can I trust you? What about this morning when I needed help? You told me to do nothing.
I said go to police.
I'm gathering proof.
Kate, I'm gathering proof that Nathan Prescott drugged you. And you're not the only victim. So you have to help me take Nathan down.
Nathan Prescott? That makes sense.
Total scumbag.
He's a scumbag.
Total.
You have proof now?
Soon, then straight to the police. Think of it like we're cleansing Blackwell.
You do have my back, Max. That's the first time I've felt hopeful in a week.
Good. We all need to have each other's backs. So I want you to come with me now. Please. You don't have to do this.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body.
Oh.
Morty on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out.
It's a good line.
Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
Be strong. Everyone will forget.
Be strong.
Everyone will forget.
What do you think?
I feel like if you say everyone will forget, she'll be like, yeah, right.
Be strong.
Kate, this is our chance to beat the bullies. That's the only way we can win against them.
Can we really, Max?
I don't believe in miracles anymore either.
Now I do. You're part of the reason why. If you come down with me, I can tell you more.
You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap.
But I'll come with you.
You're my friend.
Yay!
Forever. Can we hug on it?
No! Nobody cares about me! No! Nobody!
Your father.
Your father. Kate, I saw that card from your father. You can count on him. He clearly loves you without question.
Dad does care, even though I hurt him. He's the only one I know who believes in me.
Dude!
I'm sorry. Sorry.
What are you talking about? You saved me from talking in class.
Is that the end of the episode?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody, but I'm so proud of the way Blackwell pulled together to save the young girl.
Oh, there's Nathan.
But while we get to this part, I'm going to announce the winner. I actually already drew the winner.
You need the hug.
That is so stressful.
Good job.
I love Kate so much.
The winner is Super Puggy Gamer. Congratulations, you won the necklace.
What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, as our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked.
Yeah, duh.
That's just standard operating procedure.
We saved Kate!
They were not.
Yay.
And that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson? I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss.
Yeah, Jefferson.
Mr. Prescott.
Yes?
Since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions.
Yeah, what the fuck ever, brah.
Oh my gosh.
Miss Caulfield. Why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Moss?
Just saving her life, no big deal.
Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
Nathan dosed her, Jefferson made her cry.
Nathan dosed her.
Well,
we do know that she cried after...
David bullied her, right?
We definitely saw David bully her, and we definitely saw Jefferson making her cry. So those feel safer than Nathan dosed her.
Yeah. Which one do you think?
I almost want to get Jefferson in trouble.
Because
he's right there.
He's the last thing that happened.
It is, yeah.
I saw Mr. Jefferson talking to Kate right before our class. Then she ran off crying.
Nice choice.
Mark, I do know that Miss Marsh has assisted you on class events.
Kate, Miss Marsh has been very withdrawn lately. I assume this awful video was the cause. I hated seeing the students laugh at her. She told me Max was the only one who believed her, would take her calls and actually listen to her.
She shouldn't have asked to be on video, Mackin was some dude.
You ass! She didn't ask for any of this.
No, on the contrary. Max was right to bring this up. Now, I wanted to help, but I guess I was too late.
Well, now this is problematic. The publicity is rising, and perhaps you shouldn't represent Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes contest in San Francisco.
Are you serious?
Guys, no spoilers, please, in chat.
We don't need any negative press about that event. And we need to involve the Academy in possible disciplinary measures for you.
I understand. There are bigger things at stake than me. The life of a young girl, for one. Maybe you should investigate other staff members. Max told me she knew things about Mr. Madsen.
Let Max speak for herself. Everything we talked about here will be looked into. All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm.
Did you already tell him something about David Madsen?
I'll continue this investigation.
I told him about Nathan.
I think I can use my power.
So I think there's a...
Why would you
go back and say that Madsen messed up with it?
Okay. Wow. Okay.
Can you?
Yeah, she said she could rewind time.
Well, why don't I just say Nathan dosed her?
Well, because he just alluded to someone else knowing Mr. the homeboy, the janitor, whatever his name, the...
Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Marsh?
I don't know.
Did she tell
I feel
you
like
her
I
plan?
Should...
By the way, guys, there's...
Or anything at all?
Oh,
please,
la comida mexicana!
I feel like we
but
should...
he just he just mentioned about David bullying her. Oh. Jefferson just talked about David. So and then it gave you a chance to rewind. So I think
I don't want to make him get investigated.
You already tried to bring Nathan up to the principal though, and he wouldn't listen.
I think you gotta
right?
Press David.
All right, I'll press David.
Mr. Madsen was bullying.
Ooh, you tell him.
Oh, grow up.
Excuse me, I was there. I saw you getting in her face.
Yeah.
You have no idea what you saw. Kate Marsh was involved with a bad crowd.
Please.
I was trying to find out who.
Trying to find out.
Kate had a double life. I was super shocked when I found
out. Oh, you're so full
of
it, Nathan.
You were part of the crowd. And like I said, I personally saw David physically harass Kate Marsh.
You lying little... Are you gonna take this junkie's
word
for your security officer? I know she smokes and deals
marijuana.
That has nothing to do with Kate.
Max, falsely accusing other people seems to be a habit with you. I trust my security officer.
At least you got Mr. Jefferson.
I'll have to investigate to see if this accusation is true. Therefore, Max, I'm obliged to contact your parents and suspend you for 2 days.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them first. A friend and student just tried to kill herself. They don't need this forum right
Thank
now.
Thank you, Jefferson.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with
kinda
my
devastated.
Family.
All right, please sign here to confirm
right,
what
we're
you told
right?
us. I'll continue this investigation.
Let's bust Nathan wide open.
How do I do it? Oh,
maybe...
Ah, sorry.
Man, these graphics are cool.
The art direction in this game is amazing.
Yeah.
Especially like the papers and stuff.
Why exactly were you on the roof
with
Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
Really, because you don't believe anything we tell you.
I know.
Nathan.
You'll probably not believe this either.
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and
You're a
liar.
You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Ooh. Bullshit. Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girls'
hey,
bathroom?
That's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast. I already have a personal lawyer.
La-dee-da. Careful, Mr. Prescott. I have been told of this alleged gun incident.
Choo Choo Train 97. This is
the video.
Is there her request? Just wanted to give a shout out to your friend Brace.
Including me.
Mr.
Prescott does appear prominently in the video.
Happy birthday, Brace.
Happy birthday.
I have no choice but to suspend him until further notice.
Whatever. See you in court.
Whoa. Tell him,
excuse
Prescott.
Me.
He's pissed off Nathan Prescott.
I think Max and Nathan
Should
need
skip
a break
this?
Before we grill them.
Yeah, we gotta sign it.
Well, please right. sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this.
This is gonna have consequences getting Nathan suspended.
Okay. Sign.
Well, I think we know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further
The only
inquiries.
Thing that he seemed to believe was Mr. Jefferson.
I know this has been a stressful day.
No, I guess we didn't have to.
Nick, you're lovely,
but
Matt, Nathan is an ass.
All
good job.
So thank you for coming in.
Okay.
Love to hate Nathan.
Because I guess we didn't have to rewind at all. You know, we could have just signed a statement on Jefferson.
Yeah.
Well, it's either Jefferson doesn't get to go to the photo contest, or Nathan gets suspended.
He needs to be suspended.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, this is a really beautifully designed.
I couldn't even believe it was happening. It was literally slow motion as I grabbed her hand.
We're getting towards the end of the game.
And I could feel her grabbing mine.
Yeah, we're
Max,
almost done with episode 2, guys. So while
ever
we do that,
ever.
I'm going to actually just
reached out,
do the very
she
last
reached
raffle.
Out.
Hugs, tears, applause, like a superhero.
Not quite. Look at me. I'm a mess.
Well, I'm so glad we were able to save Kate from suicide. And thanks for the donations that'll hopefully help other people.
Yeah, we've raised $1,350 so far.
Oh my gosh.
It's amazing. Thank you guys.
All over the video.
Viral is the right word.
That's really,
like a
really.
Disease.
So you watched it?
Just one. Oops. One and a half times.
Is your Twitter still lighting up?
Yeah. Great job saving Kate. We knew we could do it.
Ominous going on at Blackwell.
That was really intense, though. I stepped out for like 2 seconds to get some food, and all of a sudden, everything's quiet.
Amazing choices. I never saw that dialogue thinking in the roof. You guys seriously rock.
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it.
Oh, Warren.
Nathan did scare me yesterday, and Madsen is a straight-up dickhead. So, what do you think is really happening?
What the hell is this? Oh, whoa. The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that chill.
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today. I would know. I would.
I believe you, Warren. I believe anything this way.
Awkward.
I told you, he's a goon.
Totally.
Skewer.
That looks cool though. It's like a moon sun.
Moon sun. Uh oh.
That's the handsome shot of Nathan.
He was bad too. He was smiling. I don't know what that was.
Yeah. I think they got a little romance.
That's good.
Right? Frank?
Beans.
Okay. Oh, I need some clubs.
Select the winner when this part ends, guys.
Creeper
teaser.
Alert.
Teaser.
It's the photog. It's the photographer I get. Photographer.
Shh. Sorry. Shh. Shh.
Prescription
Nathan.
Pill bottles.
Or it's... could it be? Is that it? Say it ain't so. No!
Can we see our thing?
Yeah, let's go change
it. Out of time.
Where it shows whatever.
After this
show.
Part.
What are you talking about?
That was intense. So at the end of every episode, it'll show you the results of what you selected versus what the rest of the players who've played this game have selected.
Oh, that's exciting.
So while we wait for this, I'm going to select a winner.
I'm really upset that I'm never going to know what happens if I don't.
You will.
Why aren't you just happy that Kate gets to continue to be alive.
I am, yes.
Let's see.
There are multiple layers to that as well. It also meant I got to keep working on the game.
Right.
In some versions.
Okay, the winner for the last set of prizes, which is the Life is Strange bullet necklace and the signed album, is Honey Boy. Congratulations, you've won. I'm going to send you a message with all the pertinent information.
I'm glad that the stream helped your day, Brittany Mac.
Oh, Brittany Mac, I know who she is. I like, she's so nice to me. She's really nice to me. Yeah, thank you guys so much for joining us on this, and it's, for me, like, really, really awesome to get to do something for suicide prevention awareness, and I can't thank you guys enough for, like, taking your time and donating. It's just unbelievable. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you guys so much and for watching and participating and for all that you've helped each other and your communities and now with the donations. Thank you.
Yeah, and if you ever, I don't think you're never alone. So if you need to call someone to get help, just know that you don't go through, everyone has tough days and you're not alone. So, you know, use the resources at your disposal if you're ever feeling like doing something that you don't need to do.
I'm also pretty sure that the Life is Strange fan website just launched. They launched recently like a counseling page as well. Like around Comic-Con time.
Whoa, that's
they
awesome.
Released a section on their website for that. So check that out as
that's
well.
So cool. This the community that came out of this game is so incredible.
Yeah.
I had, I don't know about you guys, but I had no idea that doing this job would lead to something like
such
this.
An incredible fandom.
Yeah.
This game is one of the gems in the office. When it first got announced, I was like, what the heck is this game? And just trying to understand the
this game is your precious cinnamon bun.
That's exactly what
life
it is.
Is bun.
Life is bun.
It wasn't until about episode 3 that I started to see a lot of fans coming up to us at PAX and all the game conventions asking about Life is Strange.
Oh,
when's
so cool.
The next episode? When's the next episode? And that's when I finally got on board with the game and I was just totally sucked in.
I remember last year's Comic-Con, I was like in the hall, like the, what do they call it, where all the vendors are, and I saw the Square Enix booth, and I was just like, is there anything?
Was there?
I don't think so, no.
No, it's just, it was mostly just game demos at that point.
And I was just like, oh, come on, I wanted to feel cool.
Yeah, but now we're making awesome swag, like the necklace that that Honey Boy won. Also, I want to send a big shout out to Alejandro. He is the game designer.
Yeah,
who's up super late watching this stream from Europe.
Thanks for tuning in, brother.
Thanks, Alejandro. And please send a shout out to the Don't Nod team as well. You guys did an amazing job with this game.
You guys are so awesome. Thank you.
All time.
Whew. Okay. So with that, let's skip this a little bit. Sorry, guys.
Oh.
I think we can. It's almost done. I think.
Oh, and I was also found out, as far as Suicide Prevention Month, the Trevor Project. If any of you wanted to donate or volunteer, you can go to that website. That's suicide prevention, and specifically around LGBT.
Right.
So there's that too. Okay. And now, what do we get to see how we did with timing or percentages?
Okay. Let's see.
Where's the one to shoot? You shot. Oh, more people
well,
shoot.
Well, a lot of people shot Frank.
I don't blame you. Answered Kate's call.
That
nice.
One's real. Oh, that save no Every, save is so close.
Everybody's blaming Nathan. That guy's got it coming.
Well, everyone can rewind it until they find the one they like, too.
Mm-hmm. That's so cool. It seemed like it was really hard to save Kate, like when you were having to go through the rain.
Yeah.
Oh, that, yeah.
I thought for a second that was what had to happen.
We didn't water the plant.
Oh, shoot.
I forgot.
You erased the
Mom said
computer.
To water the plant.
You didn't help Warren. Yeah, look at that, right? Most people didn't
what
do
What were
that
we supposed out. To do? What did we help Warren with?
You told on Mr. Jefferson. Nice.
Wait. We were supposed to... We were supposed to help Warren do what? We weren't friendly with Taylor. I didn't even see that.
Because Victoria was mean to her, and we should have been nice to her.
Yeah, we should have been nicer to her, and we didn't gain entry to the Vortex Club.
And we didn't write a message on that wall, I guess.
And we rejected Warren's invitation.
Like, That was you.
Yeah.
I voted for Warren.
Man.
Oh, what else?
I think that's it.
I have a soft spot. It's only 20% reject Warren's invitation. You're so cold-hearted.
We're of the 20%.
You were of the 20%.
Yeah, I think it's just two.
Okay, let's we didn't go ape. Yeah.
What's the last part? What's the last part?
Ooh!
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is when they get detected.
Busted!
What was that?
Chaos theory. Whatever is meant to go bad will go bad.
Ooh. Chaos theory. I just got really intense chills. I only did a little bit. I remember getting more and more confused. Fewer times I came in, being like just spitting out these random lines and being like, what is happening in this game?
Yeah, totally. Good night, Marley in the Netherlands.
Cool. Wow, that was an awesome stream.
Super fun. Thanks for having us, Square Enix.
Thanks everyone for tuning in. We will definitely do another episode 3 live stream. Stay tuned to our social media channels on Facebook and Twitter. I'll be posting it whenever we get a chance to do it. But I guess for now, are there any good places for our fans to follow you guys on?
Yeah, Instagram, just my name, Hannah Tell.
Yeah, Instagram, mine's Dabraham _Lincoln. I just can't let go of it. It's so good.
It's a good one.
It's Daye. And then my name is for everything else. Twitter, Facebook, my website, it's all Daye Ann Hutton.
Don't follow me on Instagram, because then you'll see a picture of me as a cross-dressing geisha.
So now everyone will follow you on Instagram. I see what you're doing there.
No, I don't really use Instagram that much, but I'm on Twitter and YouTube and my website, YouTube. Too. So we'll see you in between. And thanks for all the love.
Yeah, thanks so much.
Awesome. Thanks, guys.
Shalom.
Shalom.